I'm not a big Mog person.
I'm sure you'll figure it out.
There's a pretty badass red. I don't know if it's for warrior. It might be for only warriors though. But there's a pretty badass like all red plate set that goes sick with that.
Ooh, yeah. I have it on my
warrior.
Okay, did you see what your husband wrote for you?
Yeah. He knows me so well.
He's like, this is what Kay would be saying.
But you know, he's not wrong.
We should look at them.
No, I mean, they're there.
They exist. It's a thing.
So we have 15 people in raid. Wow. Yes, that makes sense. Okay. 15, we're good. Okay. Buff up, flask up, or not really buff up, but you know, there's a feast, so eat it. There was a feast.
Anyway. Oh.
Is there runes in the guild bank at all?
Runes.
Yeah. No, I thought we had them.
What
runes?
Like the power runes.
Runes. Oh, the augment runes.
Yeah.
Yeah, there is. What do you need?
Can you get it? Can I get some intellect ones? Because I don't have reusable
intellect. We actually only have 18 of them.
Take them.
I'm allowed to have them.
I'll take them.
I get rid of all mine when I
we
get
we have all sorts of strength and agility ones, though.
Like right beside you, bro.
All the types.
Bunker.
All
right. Leroy!
I think we're good to go on the tanks.
Is it okay if I just rip on pull on this boss?
Sure.
Kenny, did you hear the changes to paladins?
No.
You have divine seed baseline now. And also, you can talent to make
anyone
to
that can hear was
to get two divine seeds.
What? Type.
You have divine seed baseline.
Oh.
I don't know how much more clear I could have been on that.
I told you they would be changing shit.
Never mind. I'll shut up.
Hey, give us just a sec. We'll be ready in a sec.
Okay. Oh,
unacceptable.
Can the real Kriya feel? Oh my god, I'm.
Hello, world.
What the fuck? I sent myself, like, a bunch of those respec things, and, like, now they're not in my bag.
Probably because
they're in the mailbox.
Okay, let me try that again. Will the real Kriya Fu please speak?
No, he won't, because he's standing here next to me.
Oh.
Dan, your mic's kind of quiet.
Actually, let me check,
I haven't turned it down.
Does anyone have an alt in the guild named Apple something?
No.
That's my dog's name. Apple Dust?
Or something like that.
Apple Dust?
Yeah.
Why, what about him?
Who does it belong to?
I don't know. He's last online 4 months ago.
I accidentally sent them a bunch of shit not that long ago, and I just... in the mail by accident.
Looks like you're not getting that back.
Just 68 DK and there's no note. So I have no, there's no officer note or anything.
I have no idea.
I'll be getting it back before Legion. It's just, it would have been nice to have had it because it was a bunch of tomes.
Yeah, I don't know, dude. I do not know.
I could always make some.
Since it's not open, you can actually petition a GM to have it send it back since they haven't opened it yet. True story.
Yeah.
True story.
Well, it was no backsies.
If it's been sitting in their mail for 30 days, it's probably gone, so yeah.
It'll get returned.
Technical difficulties.
We're good.
Hi, Kriya. We miss you.
We are going to pull here. I'm going to do a pull timer.
Do that, please. Okay.
Please pull.
Do you guys miss Kriya, but you don't miss me? Because that's fucked up.
Mom, I will.
Well, I did miss you.
I haven't gotten Jen.
I didn't want to say anything, but I'm glad he picked up on it.
Fucked up, Jetrim. Oh, we're friends.
Yeah, well, things happen. No, we're friends, but, like, I mean, Kriya's Kriya, like, at the end of the day.
You know? Well, trust me, I know. There's a reason I married him. He's pretty fantastic.
Oh, I'm glad.
Oh, why can I not move?
He's dreamy. He's dreamy AF. I know why you guys like him so much.
He's dreamy AF. That just happened.
Really is.
Beware. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beware. 4, 3, 2, 1.
beware.
I still got hit by it. God damn it. I thought it was clear.
It was bad.
Is Blitz still bugged?
No.
It doesn't look like it.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
He took me for a ride in my ice block. Who saw that?
I did not see it. I wish it's I would have.
Pretty awesome.
I died because bad. Oh man, because Blitz is literally the most buggy thing in the world. Yay.
Well, I guess what that answers is our Blitz still bugged question.
Annoying, dude.
Batty, we fucked up, and it was actually my fuck up, not yours. Sorry. Bum, 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 bum.
Alright, finish it off. Nice work.
Good job.
Awesome.
Oh, good.
Goodbye.
Pass out gear if you guys don't need it.
Dude, it was awesome!
If you guys see a piece of gear that somebody looted that you need, ask them if they need it and go ahead and trade.
We're allowed to do that now.
Yes.
They tried to say we could do it.
Unless your name is Nerdy, she's probably going to want to hold on to them for the whatever 5 gold she's going to get from rendering it, which is 45 actually, sorry.
No, I mean, that's like legit. Like, if you ask me for something, I'm not going to give it to you.
She's not, that's 45 gold. She's not going to do that. So
pretty much because I'm an asshole, so like, yeah. I'm not, even if like I just am going to vendor it, I just
don't
give a fuck about it.
And then we all prefer Korea.
I thought it was because of the gentle papows he gives.
Gentle papows. Hold on, sleep for this room.
Pretty awesome. I like it.
Whatchamacallit.
So,
for the bosses though that have tier pieces, could we actually switch it to non-personal so it doesn't get auto risks? Yeah, but you can only trade it to the people who it's already been rolled to. Like the specific things.
Yeah. Only paladins can trade the paladins. Only. Yep.
I know what he's saying. So instead of like getting a pally priest warlock token, just priest. Yeah,
it should be. Yep, yeah, that's why I was like.
That's a smart call. What do you want? Group loot.
Group loot. Honestly,
not master.
Just be,
not master.
Not master.
Not master.
Put it on group loot.
Yeah, put on group.
Free for all.
I can't. We're in combat, so we'll wait. But remind me before boss, and I'll do it.
Yeah, because group loot would just be better anyways.
So, Jen, I'm not gonna lie, and Korea too, and...
What?
It was basically just us three anyway. I got really accustomed to logging on nights and playing Overwatch, and now that it's over, it's so awkward. Like something's missing, and I can't figure out what.
You should log in
and
Overwatch.
I'm like, oh
yeah,
now I know, I'm
skins.
Like... No, I figured out what the problem was. It's I don't hear play of the game Korea anymore.
So. Yeah, it's true.
I kind of miss that as well.
Or the one time it's Jen playing play of the game as Torbjorn running back from the fucking death.
You love my play of the games. Or I'm just standing there giving my turret papows.
Yeah. The run back from death was still the best one, though. You're like, as soon as you saw it, you're like, oh god, this is embarrassing.
I was like so embarrassed, I was like, oh fuck, here we go, I know
change
what this
it,
is.
Change the loot when we're not in combat.
Change
the loot. Doing it now. How you doing, Troy?
Alright.
You ready for some raiding?
Yes.
That's what I like to hear.
Too bad!
I know Bubsy and Illy said they'll be a little bit late, but I'm assuming they're still coming.
Yeah, I think so.
Sweet.
Stinking hole flaggers take their darn times.
These things happen.
Yeah.
Is Bubsy getting papas?
What the Fred, fuck? Fred, me and you did the same DPS on the boss fight.
Yeah, it's because I'm pretty great.
And I'm pretty shit. These things happen.
I also forgot to burn my cooldowns, so I might do better on the next one.
I also sent a nice block for stuff. 10 seconds.
I saw that, was pretty great.
Yeah.
Getting all my soul shards ready.
Come on, Jen, I'll help you.
Remember when warlocks actually had to carry soul shards in their bags?
Yeah. 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 bag.
Yeah. So bad. Oh shit, I forgot to get soul shards.
I forgot to be- it's like, oops guys, I'm sorry, I forgot to farm soul shards all day. Oops.
Don't remind me of those horrible memories.
Ugh.
I don't know where we are.
Going to Farm Rock.
Yeah.
15.
Oh. You shouldn't have teleported up here.
Probably shouldn't have, though.
Now I gotta wait for him to walk over to the portal really slowly.
I see him.
We're going middle. Right now.
I don't know what you just said, but I agree.
The answer was a resounding maybe.
Yep. What that guy said.
Why is this portal not here?
I'm shadow locked and disoriented. This is some.
Yeah, bro. Like, that's still a thing. Oh, dude, I can, like, dispel people, yeah?
Oh, that's dispel, yeah.
Thing.
I got a pug raid on Corner Corner, and it's 77k deep, so I'm like, oh man.
Nice.
Pretty good.
Oh, somebody's in this thing. Who is it? Kay? Fucker.
Nope. It was Jay.
Me. Oh. I wanted to get in it.
Save Jay.
Penny, you know who was online yesterday?
Who?
At least in TeamSpeak.
Who?
DV.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I was just wondering what happened to DV.
His computer blew up, and I think he fixed it.
Apparently, I am mind-controlled, and I'm doing things to people. I do no damage, though.
DV logged on long enough to buy me a Mystic Rune Saver mount. I was like, thanks, dude.
Aww.
God, nice. He fucking loves you, dude. It's,
I know, right?
My God.
He wants this dick.
Saffron's totally here.
And you, you literally take advantage of it.
Yeah, you're so mean.
Okay, no. Hold on. Hold on.
Detrin, send me a dick pic and I'll fucking buy you a Mythic Runesaver.
No,
okay.
No. He bought me the mount because I bought him Draenor when didn't have money, and now he has a job and has all kinds of money. He's
that's
like,
true.
Thank you, here's the mount.
Sure.
So it's not that I'm like, hey, DV, buy me shit.
Sure.
It's not like that.
I know, I believe you. I'm just,
I hear a lot of justification.
I'm also
but in all honesty, if I sent a dick pic, I'd probably get mounts out of it.
He probably would, let's be real.
Yeah, if you send him a dick pic, he'd want some out, yep.
You can send him my penis.
Just like a random.
No, I want
cock.
Him to think. I want him to think, yeah. I have a big dick.
Fucking BBC.
That's what I send him. I just Google one and send.
Fucking big
like,
black
yeah,
fucking
totally
min. Big black min dingo cock.
The biggest blackest dick.
Oh
the
yeah.
Blackest dick. Yes.
Black
it's just.
Cock.
It's just a horse dick.
Jesus.
Goddamn God.
I don't know, actually horse dicks are kind of boring.
Yes,
okay.
Hi.
A duck donger,
duck
that's donger. Right.
Oh fuck, I thought we forgot about that.
No way.
No.
Never.
That was a fucking year ago.
Well, yep. Duck
oh,
donkers.
I can illusion myself. Where's Jen? Jen?
I'm right here.
Now be a cat.
Ha ha, ha ha, ha Jen.
Oh my god, you're so pretty.
You too.
Oh my god. This is the best day ever. Oh, we have to go do things.
Damn. Okay, I'm just gonna sit here and shoot frostbolts as Jen.
Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt!
It only lasts 2 minutes, though. That sucks. After the first thing, I'm gonna hero. Seems like it's an appropriate time. Okay,
stack.
Oh, what are you and the noobs doing over here?
Just chilling, bro.
Got a hand.
Hey, Alex, you're dying, bro. Oh, dude.
Oh, shit.
I almost saved you.
Get the wait. Hand.
Wow.
Alright, get ready, I'm gonna hero. Now.
And he stopped dying. Yay.
Thank you.
No problem, fam.
Flatulence.
Want me to tie it on the next pound?
Sure.
Alright.
Dodge the purple sheep.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take it to the face.
My gen disguise disappeared. I'm a little sad.
Oh. Been a hand.
Runes. Oh, there's one behind. Shit. I'll get it.
Beware. Tied down.
That's odd. My stagger bar has mysteriously disappeared.
Uh-oh.
Feels bad.
You reached maximum stagger.
Yeah.
Dragon hands. Dead. Oh, well, fucking A.
Oh. What did we get there? Rogue, Death Knight, Mage, Druid. If you guys need the tier, take it. Greed what you don't need. Need what you need.
Nothing warforged.
What if you're going for like an upgrade, like from heroic to...
Need it. It's fine. I don't care at this point.
Dang it.
Yay, gold.
Pipe.
Some.
Brad Stark.
Hey, nice. Oh, thanks, guys.
For Shadow Priest, it's like super strong right now, or what's going on with you?
Why does it say need 47 main spec?
Yeah, Shadow Priest right now are OP as fuck.
Yeah, they're quite strong.
Void form is so good.
Oh yeah. Do you have Surrender to Madness on, or...?
This one was not Surrender to Madness. Okay. I only did Surrender in Execute phase on the last one, because I was, like, nervous as shit about it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do full Surrender on, Gorfine when we do the first hero.
Yep.
Nice. Really? Oh, the first, straight, Yeah, that's a good time to do it.
Homeboy's gonna get, like, fucking...
Heroic...
All the deeps.
Shadow Priest, I saw a pug that was in some Heroic and a little bit of Mythic that did 111 on, Fell Lord.
Shit.
Tom is beating me on healing lately. I feel so bad.
So bad, man.
Pod, you're actually not performing up to par.
What's your shaman at, Pod?
701.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, Tom has 28 item leveled on me. That might be why.
Yeah, he kind of might be less.
Am I really not performing up to par?
Oh my god, he gets so nervous all the time. Dude, I'm fucking with you.
You don't know sarcasm, do you, Pod?
Like, I could literally sit here and be like, with the most serious fucking tone, and be like, honestly, Pod, I'm gonna have to ask you to sit out, and he'd like...
He's not fucking 40. Relax.
I could seriously have... Ugh. Pod, the things I could... never mind.
What is going on right now?
Well, the thing is, though, I'm like that because...
You're 18.
No, I'm actually, well, yes, also I'm like that because the guild I was in before Forge Gaming was a freaking heroic raiding guild in Cataclysm.
Mist of Cataclysm.
I misspoke, but yes, so it's they're a lot more hardcore, so I'm sort of used to the...
Oh, did you fuck around thing, as much as you do here, there?
They allowed me one death with life grip for raid.
That's pretty hype.
Usually I manage.
Hey guys, want to see if I can shadow step the boss?
I played a holy priest, man. Not a rogue.
Well,
the answer was no. You couldn't shadow step the boss as a holy
apparently
priest.
Apparently not.
That's right. I usually manage to kill people on the boat.
What type?
I'm on a boat.
Stop it.
Swole.
I'm on a boat.
Swole.
Dude, boot it.
Swole AF.
You're dumb. Get out of my fucking raid.
Swole.
It's cute that you think this is your raid.
I need to get out of my fucking raid.
Just a reminder to everyone, if you get focused by the dude, just fucking stand there.
Penny.
My back pain is his swole.
I'm gonna have to ask you to get out of Screw's raid.
Penny, remove yourself, please.
let's do this. Pull timer.
It's already up.
Goethe. Or
that was way before the
wow.
Sorry.
Thank you for an inappropriate pull timer.
Good job, Jen.
No worries.
We're not fucking heroing until later on anyway, so.
Well, 20%.
Yeah, what he said. Oh, dude, master spell, hello. Hey.
No!
That's actually not the bad thing
don't,
there.
No, don't master
you
spell.
Sorry, I'm not... Congratulations, Scrub, you just messed us up.
Just fucking heal.
Oh,
bro.
God,
damn.
Is it over?
Do something.
Oh, just wipe. Everyone just wipe.
Everybody wipe. It's a wipe.
What's the problem?
We're fucked.
There's no problem, it's a joke.
Stop moving! Fucking... What's face has to hit more than fucking one button.
Oh, hero.
Damn, I might do it again, just for fucking funsies.
Beware. That three pot still worked.
I got you, fam, don't worry.
Get fucking
someone locked out. You're out of the fucking raid.
I'm gonna die.
Saf, did you, insanity there or whatever?
It's okay, I got ya.
I died.
Cool.
Oh, I fucked up the reap, sorry.
Well, everybody had reaps
reap. Coming from?
Well, somebody messed a spell, so we have everybody had reap.
Oh.
Oh!
That's why it hurts so much.
Yeah, bro. I'm gonna do it again.
No, Detrin's just beating my deeps now. This is crap!
Were you beating me? I wasn't even looking.
Yeah, I was. When I died, I was 74k deeps.
I'm so bad now, like, so sad. I really hate what they've done with it.
It still does good enough deeps.
I feel like they really need their artifact, but it's just I don't like the changes they've made so far.
I think fire is pretty good right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, fire is like.
If you get your burst right away, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's why, like, even though I'm, like, under geared as fuck, I don't do DPS, because I need the artifact, I need that ability, the stupid amounts of damage.
Reaps.
Oh, it's a
Sabra.
Like, the pull timer would have been amazing.
Cool, fam.
Let's get a, ring. I don't know who's ringing. Somebody's gotta be in charge of it.
Got it.
Tango.
Benny is.
No, somebody else was doing it. I don't know who.
Tide.
Reap.
So does Ray of Frost give you Frosty Fingers?
Oh, you know, I keep forgetting about that move and I specced into it. Fuck, I'm probably losing so much DPS by not using it. Fuck. No, it does not give fingers. Got cloth leggings if anybody needs them.
Bro, fork it over, fam.
You need?
Better than what I got, fam. So yeah.
Wee Davy. Where are you?
Okie Davy.
I'm the big gay priest in the middle.
I hate the fucking bullshit that it removes it from the transmog list when you trade it.
Like, yeah.
Yeah, that does suck.
Hey, do you guys want me to grip the, fucking...
Yes.
Bloodthirsters?
Yeah, absolutely.
Preferably, yes, if they get closer, though. Like, if they're too close. Know what I mean?
So you guys gotta say when you get a sweet Warforged, because I haven't seen any yet.
I got a normal
one. You mean like the Titanforged?
I thought we were just gonna do group loot for the whole time.
Yeah, Dutcher just gave me one.
Sorry. My kid ran down the street.
Nice grip.
You went close enough.
Damn, bro.
Pod, do you need those...
Stability.
Whatever, bracers?
You know who's good at gripping things?
No, I got it and it wore for it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I had to.
Actually, I can't anymore.
Oh, it's fine, you can just roll back.
I know, I'm so mobile.
Yeah, fuck you and your mobility.
Kriya! 4 days? Wait, 4 days.
Yeah, I know, man. Are you hyped or what?
Yeah, I have a little bit of a half chub going on already.
That's a little bit boner going?
Yeah, it's starting. It's starting.
Can I touch it for a full chub?
Yeah. Oh, absolutely.
Can I suck it?
No.
That escalated quickly.
Can I suck it?
Yes, absolutely.
What the fuck?
depending on how well the touch goes, screw.
Oh, good God.
Dude, that's not terrible. You just don't know,
that's all. That's,
do you really?
No, I have like fucking rough man hands, dude.
I like good. That's better.
Oh, dude. The vigorousness.
Jesus.
I'm getting the boner.
Oh, shit,
just
that was my fault.
The fact that you used the word vigorous.
Nice job, guys. Really proud of you right now.
Why? Because it took us until the end of the expansion to figure out how to kill these things.
Yeah.
I feel like they've been nerfed.
I'll be right back.
Oh, we're just stuck with gen tanking now? Shit.
Rip.
We're done.
Oh, fuck
we're
you gonna guys. Die.
Wait, Jen, where are you? Hang on. I know how to make this up to you.
It's okay. Jen's a good tank when she has a shield. Simple area.
Okay, it's all better now. Touch of
feet.
Oh my God, you're so sexy. I love
it. Hang on.
Okay.
Can I go in?
Group one is going to be Saf, K, and Com. And group two is going to be Pod, Troy, and
Sin,
yeah.
So how are you guys doing this? Where's the range? They're obviously going to the farthest one. Where's the melee and healer going?
Healer goes to the farthest one.
One of the boss.
Yeah, melee goes the closest. Healer goes to the farthest, and range goes
DPS
to the middle.
Yes, I hear you this time.
Range in the middle.
I may need a backup for the second one if it goes that long, but I don't think it'll go that long.
I don't think it'll go that long.
I will be the backup. Detrin will be... Who's that talking? Saf, right?
Saf, because I'm going to surrender to Madness like crazy once we hero.
But you're going in the first one, right?
Yeah.
You're not in... Oh, you're saying if for the third
if
one.
If it goes down, you will die. Step in.
If there's a third one...
Heroism, I will be dead.
No.
Probably not going to be a third one.
No. That's fine, but
if
the event
over 200k, I'm going to be disappointed as fuck, bro.
Yeah, dude, you're getting the 20 stack buff and fucking like...
I mean, yes.
Right, can we do things?
For every deeps.
Can I get some noms? Because I'm a tool. Oh, I see it. Never mind. Shut up.
Daff, I love you, dude. I wish you didn't have kids so you could play with us more.
Just gonna surrender to the madness and we're all gonna die.
Like, it's so funny.
Penny, you should do what I do and cover up your back penis with a cloak.
No.
Okay.
I let mine hang out.
That's just immodest.
In that case, I'm just going to keep staring at it then.
Guys, check out the guy I just turned into with the coin of many faces. This actually looks kind of cool.
Let me see.
You don't really hide the back penis. You kind of just like put pants over it. It's like when you have a boner in class and you stand up. That's what you look like.
It's like, might as well just let it hang out.
You gotta flip it up into your waistband, girl.
I remember when I was in kindergarten, this kid just jumped up on one of the tables and pulled down
his
pants.
Was his name Jason Fields?
No, it wasn't. His name was...
crazy thing happens in
Colin,
fucking retard classes.
I believe. Yeah.
No, gross. I turned into a troll.
Rip.
Trolls are sexy, I think.
Oh.
Can we make the dead?
Pod likes those tusks.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
mom. Pop quiz. Who's going in the first?
Me.
Oh, dude. Dips.
And healer?
Calm.
Calm.
Thank you. I guess. Okay.
Second one is,
Troy.
He's gonna forget.
Me.
Troy, Sin, and Pod, yep.
Why don't we volunteer?
Wouldn't be the first time.
Let's
you guys got your shit together? Are we ready?
Yeah, we're ready. We're in
peace.
With a fucking piece of pizza in our mouth.
Well, look, like, you guys are always the ones who don't know who's going in first or second or third.
We still don't fucking know. It's just whoever the fuck stands in the fucking thing.
If anybody stands in
it. Yeah, if anybody does.
Because fuck pull timers.
Well, I went on one. Deal with it.
I didn't... Why am I not getting a pull... Hold on. No, this is serious. I'm not getting...
We're not gonna hold on.
You don't have it on, Hollow.
How do I not have it on? I've never changed anything.
You're a fucking noob.
Big guy's up. And he's down.
Bloodthirster. Okay, I gotta find out how to fix that, because I don't know why I
need to die real quick.
Yeah, I'll have him.
Yeah, that was a thing.
Oh shit, bloodthirsters and globules.
Get that globule, lol.
Oh, that's a thing. Myself, the fuck? Fucking Troy's beating you, bro?
Oh. He hasn't surrendered to madness yet, dude.
I know he hasn't.
Vision.
Vision 1, go.
Gotcha, fam.
I might be over here.
That's fair.
Yeah, I might not be.
Look like it.
You're a troll. I'm gonna heal you.
Heal me, man. Come,
brothers. Alright.
Don't worry, man.
Salivating. Salivating, salivating somewhere.
One
on each
away.
Side. One on each side.
Big this blood's gonna be in a bad spot. Please kill the blood.
Get the blood.
Got it.
Another salivating.
420.
Let me know when you're up.
We're here.
We are out.
We are proud.
Yeah, hang around
back
up here, sir.
All the things.
Oh.
I'm hanging out here. It's already cleared off.
Yeah, no, you're good.
I know what to do.
Forgot it was you.
Ring. Somebody ring.
Beware. How many fall before I do. I'm going to cut your heart out.
I'm standing in
the
division.
Nice.
Wow.
Zap didn't die.
Sweet.
Oh. That was pretty awesome.
I get to go back to
133.
Nice job, Zap.
Oh man.
Wait,
you still didn't break 200k, so I'm a little.
Oh, I got a thing. An illusion.
Can I get a res, please?
Yeah, can I also get La Res?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Well. I feel like.
Scroll. Nah, the gloves I got, do you need?
Link?
If anyone needs those.
Nah, I'm all set.
I will take those.
Okay. What gloves?
Yeah, just give everything to Jay. Like, I'm not even gonna play this dude.
Yeah, Alex, if you need them too, like, you're gonna.
Yeah, you can roll.
Jay, do you want these pants, bro?
It's why I said, like, why aren't we just doing group loot so people who can get do one things don't have to ask? They can just go click.
Jay, come here.
Fuck you and your logic.
Come here, friends.
I'm sorry, I'm a logical person.
Take my pants. Aww.
Never mind. Pants, baby.
Alex needs the gloves more, dude. I'm gonna give it to him.
Thanks, guys.
If anyone wants a 710
cloth. I'll take it. Troy, where?
Just need on something if you need it.
Gee, I can't remember what your name is.
I'm right here, Troy. Or maybe. No, that's Zetron.
I'm Blue Dot.
I am right beside you, Troy.
Oh, your name's Jay.
Yeah. Oh, it's a J in my name. It's a thing that I do.
Oh, well.
Oh, you're Jay, I can't remember what your name is. Oh, your name is Jay!
Literally, it's just in every fucking name.
Yeah.
Troy, I'm so glad you're on our raid team. With logic like that.
With some amazing and awesome logic.
Yep. No, I'm missing out on the trash deeps.
Oh, I'm standing in bad.
Man, yeah,
holy crap balls.
Holy balls of crap.
Peace.
Great balls of crap.
Yep.
My daughter called me a butt nut earlier.
A butt nut?
Uh-huh.
I'm like, just not gonna comment.
I'm like, what's a butt nut? She was like, I don't know.
It's
like
a good Saturday night.
I was, you know what, Alex? Thank you. I was thinking the same
thing.
Well,
yeah, that's what I was thinking too, but she insists that it's just a turd.
No, that's an arse biscuit. Oh, no, that's a fart.
Or a butt nugget.
A butt nugget, yeah.
trouble. Dingleberry.
Ugh. Love those.
So juicy.
Gross. Disgusting.
I know.
It's so gross. We're all having a good time here.
Are we?
We were.
I had a good time once.
Oops.
I don't know what that feels like.
Just one time.
Make sure.
Just once.
Make sure you wipe off your dingleberries, otherwise I won't eat your ass.
Holy Jesus.
I think he's lying about that.
Yeah, I think he's lying
too much. Add flavor.
Pod's like, I want him down for the crunch.
Pod, you know if I went to your house with a shitty asshole, you'd lick my butt.
No, wouldn't I make
lick it clean.
No, yeah, wouldn't I make you take a shower first?
He'd shower you for you.
Would you take a shower with me?
He'd clean your ass for you.
Nice. Yeah. Would you clean my ass with your tongue?
No.
Not till after.
I'm calling bullshit.
So now we know where the line is.
There is a line.
No, there isn't.
Yeah,
there's no line.
I walk the line.
Because you're mine. I walk the line. Yes, Johnny Cash.
A lot of Johnny Cash references.
Yes, because Johnny Cash is talking about licking buttholes.
Yeah, right. Just hope you don't end up in a burning ring of fire.
Yeah, oh, wanna like stand in the blue things? Yeah. Hello, people, stand in blue things? Yeah. Okay, thank you.
No, I think I'm good right where I am. I can tunnel right here.
Tunneling.
Fuck mechanics, I'm top DPS.
Jen Korea, did you guys see Sleeves posted on the fucking Forge forum?
Oh my.
Or the Forge Facebook? I about died. At first, I was like, oh my god, it's Sleeves, and I was reading his message in his voice, and then I shit my pants laughing when Scro answered fucking right away. He's like, no, we're good.
Yeah, I thought that was funny.
I'm like, Scro never even raided with him, and he's
like, I don't know who the fuck the guy is.
You're like, nah, that's good.
Hello.
We're good,
he's
bro.
Like, hi there, it's Sleeves.
Yeah. My college, I don't know what my schedule is for college.
Toten's like, apparently he forgot raid. That he was betrayed.
Yeah, he must have gotten over it.
Yeah, Stefan, I have never felt more betrayed.
User oh, entered
except
your channel.
I totally forgot that I was betrayed.
You guys don't even
sup, Sleeves.
The fuck you call me?
imagine for what Sleeves.
You see everybody just like went silent, like, oh really?
If Sleeves actually logged in, I think I would laugh. Like I wouldn't think
Steve. I'll fucking slap you.
Whoa.
With your dick.
Ooh. I'll kiss you on the mouth.
Ooh man.
With or without tongue.
Oh dude, yes. With tongue and teeth.
Are we gonna like transfer a guild to Proudmoor or something?
I'm pretty. I'd like to go into Goldshire and just.
There's a lot of gayness going on up in here.
Moonguard.
Moonguard is where you gotta go.
I have a tune there called Big Tits Erica.
Ooh,
And I go there and I RP my fucking tits off with her.
I bet you do.
I do. I try to get dick pics.
My God.
I should probably make a character on Moonguard.
Dude, then we can RP together.
ERB
and send all the dick
user
picks.
Entered your channel.
Yeah, dude.
You do realize that I will be masturbating.
Jay, closet.
Do that.
Oh, dude. It'd
be the hottest thing ever.
Jason was pod.
Jason.
Can we get a summon portal?
Closet.
Like a hot rod.
So Pod will go in and he'll get dick pics and then he'll send them back. Here's your one of mine.
It's legal now. As long as it's a fresh one.
Some truth to that.
Guys, Pod dinged a few months ago.
Yeah.
I have, for the record, I have actually never taken a picture of my penis.
Really?
Yet.
Really.
Alright, sketches.
Oh, wait. People, before I do anything, how do I fix DBM?
Did you enable DBM?
I did consider it, however. Quite recently. Yeah.
But oh, never mind. I have to update it. Okay, go.
Yeah,
mind you.
Retard.
Can you guys see it? Three.
Big problem. Go.
It's a big.
Three,
it's
two,
a big
one,
problem.
Go.
Yeah, let's go the old
five. Five, four, three,
two,
one.
That was great. Thanks, guys.
Amazing.
Amaze balls.
All the balls.
Well done.
Mmm, balls in my mouth.
Damn it. Why do I have to get Touch of Doom like instantly and have to run a million miles?
And I would walk 500.
I'm a rooted in the melee.
I'm going in.
Wow, people are singing all the songs that I like.
I ran over to you like I was going to be able to help or something.
Everybody, come to me.
I was supposed to run to someone, but I didn't.
Yeah, you were bad.
I almost died. Okay.
Oh man, not the stupid shadow death thingy.
What the fuck is the dumb bitch I need to heal?
Alright, ads.
The big Draenei.
Like a bitch.
Troy.
You stupid bitch.
I was almost there.
Why are you so low on health, brah? What happened?
I'll heal this one.
Help me!
Oh, essence.
I've touched Doom. Yeah, get the essence, guys.
How do I rinse so slowly?
Is there a healer in here?
Shadow death on me.
Nah, brah. They ain't no heals.
I'm on the inside.
Essence in the back.
I'm rooted.
You.
Egg salad.
Love it.
Another essence.
Going inside.
I'm coming out.
Oh shit.
All the ads. God damn it.
Get to Dutrin.
I did it.
Thank you.
Jen, don't worry, fam. I got you, bro.
It's cool. I'm straight.
Dude, that fucking shield was fucking killer.
Was that really your answer, Jen? Seriously?
Yeah, that's my answer.
Don't worry, I'm straight.
Who I have my own shield. I don't need no healers.
Oh, what?
Dying.
I'm just kidding. Right. I actually need a lot of healers.
I almost got edited.
Get these last couple thingies.
Oh, he's feasting. God damn it.
Hear it.
Okay, we're good.
Death. Just kill him.
Somebody ring.
I froze it.
They did. Or they did at some point.
This phase is actually less healing intensive now than the rest of the fight.
More dots!
Yeah, bro.
I am putting as many demons out as I can to make more dots, okay?
Come on, Saf, surrender to madness. Congrats on Deep Stroy.
Thank you. It was good.
Feels good, man.
Little disappointed in Saf.
I never believed.
We must press on. Okay, fam.
Look at this screenshot.
Yeah, gold.
That will take us further. Oh, look at that nice cloth helmet. It's the perfect stats for every clothy.
Except me and multi-strike.
Man, I miss having fucking Empower Rune Weapon for Feast of Souls.
Are we doing this car?
Fuck no.
I'm done with this car. I will sit out.
Really? It's that bad.
I will sit out and wait while you guys do
this. Yeah, I like this car too, actually.
Let's go do fucking Zakun and Zolharak. Maybe we can kill Zolharak this week.
Maybe.
That's right, madness deeps.
Hey guys, not to interrupt your raid night here. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi guys, I'm Caton.
I'm
Chickenheart's brother, who's a friend of Saps.
Oh,
I was just checking. I haven't fucked with TeamSpeak in like years, so I'm just checking to see if I remember how to do this.
That's cool. Say hi. It's changed a lot.
Hi.
In a couple of years.
Hello.
I hope we haven't scared you away in the last 10 minutes with the ridiculous conversations of
somewhere
licking rat balls.
Ridiculous.
Oh,
that's even been ridiculous.
Put the dick in ridiculous. Yeah.
Yeah.
What up,
oh,
bruh?
Yeah.
I like that
what up,
one,
bruh.
Hey guys, you remember that time when I ice blocked out of the fucking Valhound? Like I got.
Yes.
I wonder if I can shadow meld. I cannot shadow meld out of this.
Hey, look, Dead's offline.
Oh,
big surprise,
guys! I just
doesn't have internet.
Kriya, I just had a revelation. This is the last time we're going to be raiding on our monk and our mage, respectively.
True.
Well, yeah, because I got to be honest, guys, I don't think we're going to be raiding on Tuesday.
We aren't.
Why don't we do like the
well invasions and stuff are coming out? So I mean,
what are invasions?
the pre-launch event.
But I'm serious. Why don't we raid the Broken Shore? Pre-launch thing together.
Yeah. Raid that'd be cool. Invasions?
Yeah, so that's things are going to happen next week. We're actually going to get like content.
Yep. Okay, that's fine, The invasions are launching on Tuesday. So yeah, we can do some invasions together.
That's fucking amazing. Let's play together on Tuesday.
Let's play video games together on
Tuesday. Let's rub each other's penises.
I don't have a penis, but
I'm pretty down for that,
actually. Rub Kriya's.
Well, in that case, let's rub each other's penises or vaginas, respectively, depending on what you have.
Well, you can't say that.
You do realize that the two people in the raid that don't have penises have their own penises that they can rub whenever they want, right?
Well, like, yeah, that too.
They have access to penises, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I have access to a penis full time.
Okay, well, never mind then.
Not
24/7 penis.
Yeah, legitimately, anytime I want to touch a penis, I've got one available to me.
You know what? I know this won't happen, but I would laugh so hard if Jen's like, hey, Kriya, I'm going to come there and rub. And he's like, you know what? Actually, I'm tired.
Oh my God.
Never happened.
That's what Raven occurs. That's
what Raven occurs. What did she say? I missed it.
That's when rape occurs. If you were to tell me no, I'd be like, well, it's happening anyway, so you might as well try and enjoy it.
Oh my God.
He's like, actually, I'm really tired, hon.
I'd be like, look, I didn't marry your ass to sit here and listen to those excuses.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Now perform your husbandly duty.
Jen is like,
I'm gonna tell my wife that one when we get married and be like, listen, I didn't marry you to sit here and look at you.
Yeah.
Legitimate. And
I didn't marry you to hear your mouth.
The jokes I just wanted to make. Oh, man.
You should have made that.
I actually did say that to her. I was like, listen, I put a fucking ring on it, so you can't say shit now. Not that she ever complained anyway, but I'm just like, just so you know, I technically own this now. Like,
Detrin?
What?
Do you have a girlfriend?
I have a fiancé.
He has a fiancé.
Why the fuck can't I drink?
You're not 21.
You're not of legal age.
I meant water.
Fuck, nerd.
We're in combat.
Drinking disorder. You're like on
airplane. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck.
You're not of legal age. Greatest problem. Answer.
Standing here in the corner?
Yeah.
What the fuck is he doing?
Oh, Pod's getting excited.
He's the best. He doesn't even run.
He's literally
he's just sitting here.
That's great.
Is he not even attacking?
Nope. No. Kriya. He's just standing there.
What I'm going to need you to do is do that for a Sakun now. Get him stuck.
I'm on it.
Yo, Troy, pop out a fucking table, bro. Your
precious hoard. Yeah, bro.
There's three mages and you're talking to Troy. Like,
I was making a drink. Well, and so I was just running behind collecting all the loot, all the bleached bones you guys left behind.
You know, I am
our mages couldn't fucking arcane barrage, or not arcane barrage.
I don't hear Pod singing. What is wrong with this?
Yeah. You know what I'm looking most forward to about Demon Hunters? Nobody's gonna ask me to make tables, nobody's gonna ask me for intellect buff.
We need a buff. We need an int, by the way.
Yeah, I'm missing a mage buff.
I want an int buff.
Mage buff.
Can I have a mage buff plus?
I pulled my buffs out.
Alright, Fred, mark the shit.
I want a boof, but I don't get boofs.
Jake, can you block with me?
Before, well, Seeker could buff you.
Before people complain,
I gotta block, me right? Butthole.
Before people complain, I did actually make a conscious decision not to.
You literally just stand in front of the purple shockwaves and absorb it so it doesn't hit a tower or a group of people.
Yep.
To the best of your ability, of course.
Oh, fantastic. Yes. I'm in combat.
So you worry about the right side, which is purple diamond, nipple, and star, and I'll deal with X square moon.
Yep.
Just go invis.
Yeah, you can do that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm a fucking knight thing.
You're a nidil.
Yeah, that.
I'm a fucking knight.
It
didn't work.
It totally didn't work, yeah.
That's stupid.
Damn, let me go get mana real quick.
Because you didn't know what the fuck to do.
Usually I don't play night elves, bro.
Is Chewbacca a vacuum tape now?
I think so.
Is anyone else in combat?
I may
No, yes. I am not.
Yeah, we're just gonna move this guy down.
I oddly have a full runic power bar that's not deteriorating.
Oh, so I wish my holy powers were still there.
Yeah, I'm looking over the
combat.
I'm looking over the damage meters for Gorefiend, and I'm sorry to point this out, but I have to. Jen, you're not in the top 10, so you need to papow harder, please.
How do I turn the circle thing under my character off?
What circle?
Like, the fact that Batty's beating you makes me sad.
I mean, I might try, but I don't know that I care a whole lot. I'll be honest.
Wow. All right, Jen. That's fine.
Well, I mean, Kriya's just... all you need. He's like...
Okay. You know what? That's fine, Jen. You know what? This is happening now. Where are you, Kriya? Come here.
Just talk about how much you love Kriya.
That's fine. I just fucking turned into him. I'm not turning into you anymore. Fuck that. I got Kriya.
That's cool. That's cool,
bro. Hey, where's Jen? Where is she? Hey, Jen. Look how good I look. Hey, let's slash dance real quick. Hey, what's up?
Look stupid.
Oh
what's
my
up?
God.
What's up, Jen?
You're like
what's going
a
on?
Stupid night elf. You go fuck yourself, you stupid night elf.
Mom, you're making a fool out of yourself. Please stop. You're making me look bad in front of my friends.
Shut up, son.
Oh, fuck.
I had to go there because it was amazing.
Yeah, make dead.
Troy's AFK. Apparently.
Yeah, Troy's AFK. And why you gotta be all serious, Fred?
I'm here.
I just think Troy's here, and I wanna do on this boss with the fighting.
I only have 4
timing?
Minutes on food buff. Why is
four,
it increasing my crit?
3, 2, 1, attack!
Because there's no more multi-strike.
Lame. Yeah, but there's haste.
Yeah, I know.
Haste is still a thing.
Which one did we get rid of, Fred?
Oh shit, I don't have any vision on this. Someone else call
it. Fucking common sense.
Well, I'm befouled.
I actually agree with Skrow on this one.
Somebody needs
common
sense.
Someone
get the moon.
I can't do it.
I got it.
I have to absorb.
I'll sacrifice my deeps.
Much obliged.
Beware. Coming out, star, 5 seconds.
Oh,
the 2J.
Oh, wow, that was like a thing in my face.
He's coming out.
I'll get you, Skrow.
Yeah, I'm getting.
Thanks, fam.
Yes, I'll heal myself.
Boop.
That's cool, bro. I got you, fam.
It's gonna hit it.
Nope. You're good.
Oops, let me know when you drop.
I said this is a guardian. Hello.
You suck.
No one's getting these other ones?
Alright, drop.
Other ones? What do you.
Am I the only one that can see them?
No, there's, by purple and, by triangle well there. Somebody just got one, I guess, I don't know.
Beware. I guess we're really
confused, it's fine.
Woo!
I'm confused too, I don't know why they're still fucking sitting there.
Because nobody knows how to play the game anymore?
That.
Okay, well, I'm not running over there to jump and shit.
Well, we were talking about it for the last 30 seconds, and I can't fucking do it because I have to absorb shit.
Mm-hmm.
I got one of them.
Oh, well, two of them popped.
Beat on me.
What seeker goes so far away?
Anyways.
You know it's hard? Video games.
Yeah. Where's our ranged at?
Hide down.
Jesus. I keep getting seed, which is, like, so terrible. Yeah, we...
Is everybody done being retarded, or...?
Debatable.
So we actually... Let's see, who's ranged? Not that many people. Batty, did you get one of them?
I did not.
Okay, so Batty's default.
I didn't.
Yeah, Dark didn't know either.
I was still talking about what to do.
Dark needs to.
This is fine, I was befouled.
Ooh, I got dead.
Fouls, can't get it. That's fine. Just kill the fucker before.
Oh yeah, we're not actually gonna wipe. Maybe.
Maybe. That would have been a wipe.
If Jen heals herself so hard.
Nope.
I'm not a man.
Nope.
Dead.
Wow. Nice ring.
Yeah, I'm good though.
Nice ring of justice there, bud.
Thank you.
All the fist weapons.
The one time I am not playing my. Are you?
I'm still in combat.
Fist weapons for everyone.
I'm gonna have to relog to get out of combat.
Okay.
Okay.
Can you resist?
Does anyone need those fist weapons?
Don't think so.
Wait. I'm in combat. Hold on. No, I've already learned them.
Because I'm gonna need on them. Those are cool. But the mythic mind sights. I'm sorry. Can't talk.
I can't because I'm in combat.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
So
that was a no?
That was a no.
We can't have a res?
No.
Pod?
Once I log in, I'll be able to.
Hang on, Reynolds, I got you.
It's alright, I can do things.
Yeah, you know,
trying to run away.
Yeah, it's fine.
Right there.
Like, yeah.
Just res, please. Stop being fucking lazy.
So much anger.
No anger, actually, just do something.
I'm still in combat after I reload. I'm still in combat.
Dude, I don't know what to tell you. I'm in combat, too.
I'm not. I don't know.
And now my raid frames are gone.
Rip.
Reload UI.
I am.
There Did I miss are. My rays?
No,
really. Just release.
Yeah, what the hell?
Oh, sweet. Oh, it's two fisticuffs. No, they look dumb.
Yeah, we just have like everybody.
Oh, 130 Titanforge one? I wish I could use those. Yeah, you guys already probably talked about this.
The tier pieces from this boss I've seen drop a 735.
Where the crap are we? All right.
I'm so mishmashed right now, and I hate it.
Can't eat food because in combat, going to die, BRB.
Yeah, I'm
I am out of combat. I am out of combat.
I'm still in combat.
We're talking 1 second.
Oh, I'm still in combat. I'm going to kill myself.
Well, jump off the side and you won't be in combat anymore.
Oh, you really, he really did.
It worked.
Hooray.
Is anybody else in combat?
See you, happy.
I'm still in combat.
Alright, jump off the second edge.
Okay. Guys, the void surges, try to drop them near the green fire where I'm trying to direct them. So if I say we need purple fire by square, drop your void surges there, please. Thank you. Kill the adds, ranged around the void walkers first, then the imps. Blah, blah, blah. Let's do this.
Give me a mo.
You can have two mos if you really want.
Yeah, we're doing four healers on this one.
I'm still holding out for the mage healing tree.
Hmm.
Everybody gets to be a healer.
Mages will be tanks.
Wait, where are you?
Oh, yeah, be better with tanks. Almost there.
Cloth tanks.
Because I got your mage healing tree right here.
I'm a healing
tree. Bam.
It's a healing tree for a mage.
I remember one time in Cataclysm, I did a dungeon as a mage and I got kicked for not healing.
What?
Well,
yep.
Maybe you should do your job.
I guess I should have used those bandages.
Yeah, bruh.
And fresh.
I don't know. People were angry in Pandaria when I would Warlock tank TOT. Like, fuck you, tanks. I'm the tank.
Alright, we're here. Let's go.
Make
Wait, we kill the fucking trash.
Oh, yeah,
that's the trash. What the fuck are we waiting for?
Jesus fucking Christ,
come on,
bro.
Jen.
Is Kriya gonna explode on me?
Amateur hour, dude. Oh, Fred's healing? Sweet, I can just fucking AFK.
Yeah, you're gonna AFK, bro.
But I do.
Yeah, we know.
Oh.
Oh, damn.
Burn.
Is Legion out yet?
No.
Nah, bro. I can confirm that it's not.
Oh.
I actually posted about it the other day on Facebook and tagged Kriya in it.
Sure, you did.
I did check, and it's not out.
You'd know this, Jen, if you were on Facebook's.
Yeah, fuck Facebook.
Wow.
Right in the butt.
I don't think that's possible.
I don't think you guys are talking about it. I'm playing Legion right now. Like,
yeah, I don't
everybody
know.
Back out before you pull the boss.
Oh, God, I got exploded. Died.
That was pretty hype.
I went down to
Hashtag
500 health.
Explosions, a Michael Bay film.
So shit's gonna happen next Tuesday, is that what I'm understanding?
That
we're gonna get, like,
former movie in one.
Content and stuff?
Yes.
We're gonna do
some
things.
We're getting Demon Hunters on Tuesday, and we're getting the pre-Legion launch event, which is an invasion.
Detrin, before the pre-launch event happens, we should have story time with Detrin, so you could catch us all up on the story.
Yeah.
So once upon a time, there was Sargeras.
That was the best.
Oh, wow, Batty.
That was the best. Story time with Detrin is the best.
The best one was the creation of the Scourge. What we need to do is make zombies.
Guess what? I'm in combat again.
Oh my god, I want to hear these story times with Detrin so
there was
bad.
That one and the story of how Jaina met Thrall.
Yeah, oh, that was a good one, too. One.
Like, you know when Harry met Sally, but it's like when Jaina met Thrall or whatever. That one was pretty good.
And Thrall was like, damn, badass. For everyone being ready. The next check is going to be the pull timer.
The Jaina one was pretty hype.
Yeah. I honestly never heard Jen laugh more than when I told them how the Burning Legion and why the Burning Legion created the Scourge.
Green light.
Red light, green light.
Count it down.
I love playing the game.
3, 2, 1.
Nah, relax, you're just gonna die.
4.
No!
3. 2.
1. Free pot, surrendering. Free pot, everybody. Free pot. We got a free pot.
Ring! 10k.
Oh shit, I ran in there and started attacking like a melee.
Dude, that's in Legion, bro. That's next expansion.
No, trees don't get that.
Hey, dude, you can be the fucking Kitty Affinity. How old?
I am Kitty Affinity, actually. I think.
There you go.
You are. We discussed this, Fred.
Sorry, Sap, you're in my way.
Wow, this guy's getting blown up. Keep it up.
This isn't even my final form.
First form.
Alright, purple fire in between blue and X, please.
There's also one, like, in the middle of...
Dude, we're finally connected.
I know, bro.
Right now.
I'll get rid of that one manually.
Dude, I'm not fucking moving from this spot. You're coming with me everywhere I go.
Okay.
Deliberately dropping one here.
I don't care. Work.
Hey, Dev, I can bring you again.
Deliberately dropping
two
one
minutes.
Here. Nope.
It's kind of starting to hurt, though, bro.
Black hole.
It's fine, dude. I'll be a personal fucking healer.
Yeah, I mean, we do have a friend.
Yeah.
Ads.
Dude, this chain is so hype right now. Dude, nobody has a bomb that's as strong as us.
Obama?
I love Obama, dude.
I
love niggers.
Whoa, my neighbor. Whoa. I'm gonna say wow.
But he said he loves
them. Really,
he did say he loves them.
Right? You made it sound like I said I fucking hate niggers. Hello?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, hey, Jay, Jesus Christ. Jay, we gotta move together, bro. Jay, I got you, bro. Why does it make it so salty when, like, somebody says nigger?
It's just not something you bring up in polite conversation.
We don't have black people in this fucking guild.
I'm black. I'm literally the most fucking Detrin's black.
Yeah, we have
Detrin.
Oh, guys, you're gonna...
fakest black...
You guys are gonna love this. Can we hero yet?
Yeah. You guys are gonna love this. I've been working outside and will be working outside all week.
Oh, shit, I got the thing on me. I didn't
move. So I'm actually prepared than what you guys see.
Oh,
straight tanned.
Oh.
Did he die yet?
No.
Yeah.
I dropped all a bunch of poop on a melee though, so sorry.
I couldn't see things.
Open your eyes.
Sweet.
We did it!
We were literally together the entire time. It was pretty hype.
Fuck all these warrior hunter shaman monk bullshits.
Right?
Can't need all those for some reason.
Because AIDS.
What?
Oh, that's prot, never mind.
How the fuck did you get that seeker? You were like 8 fucking blocks behind me. What? You got my fucking angelic feather. You were so far behind. Dude, you know you have divine steed, right? Yeah.
Congrats, Batty.
You're lagging like a motherfucker, homie. Thanks. Oh, look. So cute.
Oh, honey.
I have to die again because I can't equip my stuff because I'm in combat.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace to you.
Are we going next?
Thing. Suckathar.
Suckathar.
Suckathar?
Suckathar, yes. I'm gonna go Suckathar.
I'm also stuck in combat, so I will continue to heal.
Oh my god, shoot that.
Loot.
Oh my god.
Hi.
I'm hungry.
You see that mass entanglement? How great it was.
It's pretty awesome.
Sorry, dude.
Pretty clutch. Basically saved the raid.
Agreed.
Totes.
It probably didn't, but it's okay.
Well, you gotta bring him like down like that, asshole.
I'm with Detrin.
Because Detrin, that's why.
He's so salty.
Detrin's flipping the fuck out.
You know, Detrin hasn't flipped out today.
Yeah, he did before you got here.
Oh, yeah. Really? It's only like 1 minute.
If anybody bitches that it's on heroic, I'm gonna be so mad.
What?
Hasn't even gotten much in the door time. Yet.
It's a dead on impression.
What was he? What did he say?
What I just said.
He got mad because we wanted to do heroic.
I couldn't repeat myself to you, Penny.
I couldn't understand your weird voice.
Because I was making fun of Detrin's
shitty voice. But what was he bitching about? If someone bitches about heroic?
Yeah,
because he was like, "We need to do this on normal so we can just fly through it."
That's pretty much how it went down.
Yeah,
like,
you have no rebuttal.
Whoever said that is a gamer.
That's funny.
Because last time we were in here, I had people bitching at me, so I'm like, "I'm gonna put it on normal and we'll just fucking fly through it." And everybody's like, "Switch it to heroic." I'm like, "Fine, but if anybody fucking bitches, I'm gonna lose my shit."
I can't. I died. I'm getting eaten by all the things.
Rez.
Oh, fuck.
I know, when you say Jay, sometimes I think you say Jen.
Oh,
and then,
really? Oh,
yeah.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
When you say Jen, I think you say Jay.
Yeah. I feel like maybe Jen. You love us equally, but then I realize that you're gay for Jay.
That's the truth.
Yeah.
Jennifer,
don't
I love
die.
You.
Do
you? Because I love you, too.
Thanks, dude.
I mean, you are our mom. We have to love you unconditionally.
Thanks, dude. I'm a lady.
No, you're not.
That's definitely
not true.
Listen,
you're a nerdy. What the fuck is that?
No. Guys, she's an Ifer.
Yes,
Ifer. Oh my god, I forgot about the Ifer.
That's right.
Don't say that.
She's just Jen.
Korea's like, come on, guys. Like,
come on. I have to live with this.
She's gonna be like, Kriya, I'm not an Ifer, am I?
Like, yeah, you know. Kriya, what does that mean? Is it bad? Am I really an Ifer?
I'm sorry, Jen, you're
damn
an Ifer.
I took the wrong form.
And Kriya's just there, like,
sound
god
like a
damn
pretty girl at all. It
no, it
does.
It sounds pretty horrible. Thank you, okay?
Yeah,
because it really
sound
does.
Like, Ifer sounds like a fucking unibrow and a mustache.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I'm all like, holy shit, did you see that Ifer?
She literally just, like, lifts things up and puts them down. He's just a man of a lady.
Yeah.
Is it a boy? Is it a girl?
It's an Ifer.
It's an Ifer.
It's so nice to hear another woman's voice in team.
Exactly.
Another lady's voice.
Oh,
not an Ifer.
Was her name Elizabeth or something?
Elizabeth. Or we could just call her Ifer.
Yeah.
Oh, she's right. So creepy.
No, that's not as funny, Jen. It's still funny calling you Ifer.
It's not.
No.
Okay, we can't rez because we're in combat.
Yeah.
So you have to run back.
Oh no, you passed away.
Wait.
I passed on.
You have expired.
I have passed on.
My expiration date has reached.
Thank you, Origin.
The best before date has come.
Crying.
Speaking of games, I have a question. Is anyone here going to play No Man's Sky?
No.
Yes.
No.
I don't know.
A what?
I will be buying it.
It's a space MMO game, basically. It actually looks pretty cool.
Yeah, it looks
cool.
Your mom
looks
cool. Like, she actually does look pretty awesome.
She's so stupid. I'm really sorry.
Your mom goes to college.
Right? Yeah, I can't even watch Napoleon Dynamite again. Fuck.
I was standing beside
the extras.
We're Klingons.
God damn it. Who the fuck?
Class by Klingon.
Who the fuck did this?
It might have
That's
been me.
A fucking 50 DKP in mana.
Fucking flies, please.
The next idiot fuck will aggro something they ain't supposed to.
He got my butt.
Not getting any fucking items for 2 fucking weeks.
Holy.
From the north corner.
To the center.
To the goddamn wealth cage.
It's like one in a fucking million.
Jen's the best.
Fucking
that's still amazing every single time. It just does not get old.
Well, he got feared into the Hoda!
Oh my god, I love how angry he is.
Like, we never had a raid leader like that before.
It's just too funny.
Honestly, if we had a raid leader like that, I would leave immediately.
Oh, no, I would love adventure. It. Like, I think that's why I like that.
You guys are
great. Be back in a minute.
Yeah, dude.
I'm resin. Oh, you dummy. I was resin.
It's fucking on fucking heroic.
I got him.
Alright. Wow, why the fuck are you being rude?
2 weeks ago, Detron's all like, so guys, I really want to do mythic. And I think we want to be a mythic guild, and then tonight he's like, guys,
we're
let's
doing
just put
normal.
On
let's just put it on normal.
Got him.
Honestly, I don't want to die tonight. Let's put
it on. Listen, you guys,
Linda,
don't
honey.
Question my methods, okay? There's a method to my madness. Just fucking go with it.
Oh my god, can we kill this fucker? No.
Oh my god, okay, you know what, Jen? He's dead. Are you fucking happy now?
No, the guy with the skull on his head.
Oh, the bender?
Yeah, because if you don't kill him, Kree and I have to do stuff, and it's fucked up.
Yeah, there's a taunt rotation involved here, and it really sucks.
Yeah, it's a lot. Like, I hate having to do things.
Don't make the tanks do things.
I'm sorry, guys.
Don't make me get another bot, okay?
Oh! too soon.
No, it's
too
not too soon.
I missed
miss
your
funny.
Other warrior.
It's been like over a year. I think we. Yeah, I think we can. Yeah.
All the expansions, right?
Hey, Kriya, can we try to get banned? Can we try to go ban free in Legion?
That'd I will.
Yeah,
there will be no bans.
No more fish bots, okay?
No more bans. We'll try.
We'll try.
I don't know.
I can't guarantee anything.
I can't guarantee anything.
You know what,
either.
Guys? You know why this was funny? Because, like, Kriya was so afraid to talk for the first 2 months when that happened because Jen would just fucking kill him. I'm like, oh, yeah, our tanks got banned, and all of a sudden it just goes quiet, and Jen's like, yeah, why did we get banned?
I was seriously emotionally compromised.
And Kriya's like, I'm sorry.
All right, so how about Pally's on first, who else is melee? Got a Death Knight and Kai?
Mages are melee.
Penny, are you playing WoW in a tornado?
Oh, no, I had to put a fan on. I'm, like, dying in here.
Oh, okay.
I can go melee. This is dead.
Oh, you're not melee right now?
I can heal in melee.
No, but I've got survival spec and I've got a spear and a
I'm gonna faster. Fucking slap you if you go to survival.
Oh my
god. No, I'm talking to Kai. Right,
yeah, kind
of flashback of sleeves. Detrin, maybe now I go survival? No.
I go on my 540
Baby, it's okay to my 540 back.
You got my best in slot?
For freaking survival now.
Who gives a fucking shit?
Me and Seymour will go on the first one and then...
DKP minus.
If you want to play Survival Hunters, just go play fucking Windwalker and do actual DPS.
Oh my god, are we gonna do this or what?
I don't know. Probably not.
Can we wait until my mana gets all the way up because I'm in combat?
You're touching my butt.
Yeah, you can stand on the tanks on the second time.
God, dude.
And do you know who we are?
I'm doing
put some marks
all
on
you really have to care about is Kriya, because that's the only one that anybody gives a shit about.
Suck my dick.
And everybody will line up to suck it.
I haven't done soft with y'all yet. What are we doing?
Why is Jay in the DNA?
Rotation.
Okay, guys, shut up so they can explain what you guys do.
Yeah, Dasha.
What are we?
Oh,
what?
You want me to explain? Okay.
Yeah, you're the fucking raid leader.
Okay, so Jesus Christ. Okay, so there's an ability. Okay, I missed out on what order he's in, so forgive me. There's an ability called Reverberating Blow that the Soulbound Construct does, and it targets enemies in a frontal cone, and it leaves a debuff, and that debuff is split between anybody that it hits. So you want the tank and 2 melee in front of that, so that you know what I mean, like. The 3 stacks split 1 each.
I don't think he's retarded. I think he knows the fucking fight.
Okay, so
how to do it.
I've never done
like,
the reverberating blow.
Explaining it like
he's never done because he's never done the reverberating.
It was a warm summer evening.
Yeah, he wasn't retarded. He fully said he doesn't know what reverberating.
Listen, I already said 2 times. I said Pally's going to first one. fucking yeah, Death Knight and the other mean. Guy go on the other
he
one.
He doesn't know what you mean, Penny. He didn't know what reverberating blow was. Okay.
I'm sure he can figure it out.
I like when you go to mark on your head. I didn't.
Oh. First, it's no, the other way. Around. Fucking raid leader. Then it's. I think he knows what he's talking about. Like, there we fucking mind.
Jesus Christ.
Do we have an arrow rotation at all?
Five, four.
When you see it, fucking hit your button.
Two.
Yeah.
Okay. One.
All right.
This is how we explain things. Everybody gives me 5 seconds and then yells at me.
You go into way too much detail.
No, I don't, because the people need their fucking mean. Hands held,
he has
bro.
Shoulders.
Alright, pilots are out, other guys in.
Because, Scrow, if I was like, Scrow, explain this, you'd be like, okay, he's going to do the thing, get out of it, stay out of puddles, and kill shit. That would be your
perfect.
Explanation.
Enough.
That's fucking perfect explanation.
No, that's really. Fail.
I don't know who that was who I just gripped, but yeah, my bad.
That was me.
Was that three or was that welcome, two?
Then. That was two. Two. It was actually. It was actually.
Yeah, that's
helpful.
All he's gonna get. Oh Jesus! Who the fuck did that?
4 out of 5.
Right, not even Legion this time.
Wow. Yeah, you guys like legitimately don't need me. I'm just gonna go fuck.
I
off
wonder
then.
If the construct has more DPS than Legion.
What?
Okay, blue, does the construct have new abilities? Hello.
Am I shooting ghosts?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my, all the ranged on ghosts.
Totes, my goats.
Is purple porter ghost or
where
is
Tote?
Ghost?
He's playing gay ball. Bitch ball.
Oh, he's playing softball?
Yeah, soft toss, softball, yeah. That's what he's doing.
Get out of the circle,
get out of the raid.
I like Tote.
I like Tote, too, my boyfriend.
But it's Minari in the raid. Out.
Tranking. Get Minari ghosts. Out of the raid, whoever it is. I will cut you.
He
will literally cut you.
I'll cut your face.
These ghosts are getting close.
Hey, you rhyme.
Close me, guys.
I did.
I am pretty.
Get the fucking other ones, guys. The Draenei's.
Not like we have a hope. It's not like we have a DK or anything.
Thing, fucking, boosts. Yeah, but they don't have Gorfine's Grasp anymore.
Oh my god, are we gonna kill this guy or what the fuck? I don't know.
I'm over fucking healing the construct like a fucking retard.
don't nice. Heal that. It doesn't give us anything.
Yeah. I'm like, dude, my fucking heels are crazy right now, bro. I'm doing
just waiting for you guys to finish.
Saffron, good Ghost. Goodbye.
Are we actually gonna try and do our command?
Yeah, I'm lagging.
God, this fight is like awesome. So happy we're doing it together, guys.
Are we not interrupting anymore?
Yeah, probably stop.
Yeah. We're gonna need to kill these ghosts that are in a prison.
Yeah, this is miserable.
Kill the fucking Draenei ads, guys.
I'm out.
Kill the ghosts.
Fred's about to go down.
No, you're not. No, you're not.
Ugh. Oh, yeah.
God damn it.
Group 2. 5 seconds.
Yeah, sorry. I'm walking around like a fucking retard.
Steve, no. Steve, no. No, Steve.
Figucci.
I got you, fam. Need my shoddy heels.
You okay, Korea, or no?
Yeah, I'm good.
Have you had three yet?
No. No threes yet.
Oh.
Okay. Because I wasn't really paying attention.
Clearly.
Good, Jen. I'm so glad you're in our raid. Like,
yeah, no problem.
I'm always glad that Jen's in the raid.
Thanks.
Slash
Jen. Jen's amazing.
Not bad.
Guys.
Okay.
I'm ready for this thing to be thing over. Legit came right as I was running out of the other thing. Crystal Pliss. Oh, this is fuck. Awesome.
Oh, we've lost Crow.
Crystal Pliss.
Oh,
fuck me, man.
I got the crystal down.
Yeah, a little too fucking late, bud.
I don't think that it got either one of the pallies on that one. Did you guys
get
a debuff?
Do we have a battle res? Do we have battle res?
No, I was standing there, but it didn't.
I got one.
Yeah, how many? I got three.
How many?
I definitely have a debuff.
I have no idea.
One.
Get
one.
Staff.
Oh. I'm invisible again.
Get Jen.
Get the fucking tank.
Oh, get Jen.
Stop, you should have died the first time.
Because I had too many stacks of the thing. Yeah, I don't understand. Like, now I have two stacks.
I may have surrendered too early.
Yeah, that was shit. Like, oh, I'm dead.
Present.
Okay, guys, we are ignoring ghosts. We're ignoring ghosts.
You should stop standing.
We don't have another battle res, right?
Nope.
This is trying. Okay.
30 seconds. 30 seconds.
Oh, we're not killing
30 seconds, get Sack.
Yeah.
Or Skrull. I don't care which one. One it's on two. It's on X. Perfect. Ignore ghosts.
What do you guys like on mana for the heals or?
Who am I getting? Skrull?
Boom. Oh, get Sack.
Okay.
Sack? I think get Sack.
You've got half mana and fucking Potta's half mana.
I only have 30k.
Notice I didn't say your name.
I think to myself.
Go to hell.
What a wonderful world.
Where are you, Steph?
I think to myself on the map.
Your life ends here.
Oh, I didn't die!
Kill Seth, go!
Kill the fucking guy.
Sweet. Alright, I don't want to hear anyone complaining about how they kept dying and they have to keep getting res just because we're on heroic.
God. Oh yeah. Did it work?
Do you need that?
Yeah.
Thank you. Wow.
I'm in combat.
I'm hungry.
We're gonna try for Archimon, right?
Yes.
Are okay, we doing the horrible fight right now after all this horrible trash?
Yes.
Oh fuck. I'm gonna ninja AFK like a DPS.
I'm gonna switch tunes so I actually can contribute.
Precious cancer.
Put your portal up before you leave.
Sorry, I didn't know how you guys ran that fight.
It's ran it at the instance.
The blaze, how I was used to running it and shit.
It's all good. We probably do it wrong.
No, it worked right.
Oh, we definitely do it wrong because, everybody died.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we did something right because
I got gold.
Yeah, because it's on a 30% fucking decrease on everything. Yay. Hello.
What a neat noise.
Yeah, what was that? I liked it.
iPhone life.
It made me happy.
Oh, I'm glad.
Your iPhone sounds like that?
Yeah.
Jade, did you drop a...
I misclicked
it. Where you did it.
Screw you.
I'm just flying over.
I'm here.
There, 2 seconds.
I want an item with greed.
I misclicked, and you need that, so...
Oh. Thanks, dude. I appreciate you.
No one else rolled neat on that, right?
Screw, what did you decide to play in Legion?
Well, Pod's going Priest, and I'm gonna go Paladin, because we need one. And we don't have one.
Well, not letting you trade. There we go, great.
Yay, thanks,
you dude. Just don't have one yet?
What do you mean?
A Paladin?
It's only 60.
No, I have a Paladin.
No. Oh, okay.
He's just, super low geared.
Well... I know a way to get him geared.
Yeah,
you can carry him in raids.
But then
guys, it doesn't mean shit.
That serious.
I don't care about
his
gear until
shit.
Fucking 2 months from now. Like seriously, I don't care.
That's right. I'm just saying it'll help him level faster. That's all I'm saying.
I'm gonna care about gear in
and
a couple
well
of weeks.
Rotation wise.
No, but raids aren't coming out until
carried by my fucking by my
raids aren't coming
Korea
out until fucking October.
Gen.
So
we'll carry you, Skrull.
Thanks, dude.
October.
Yeah,
I appreciate
first raids
both.
Usually unlock a few weeks after.
Thanks,
launch,
we appreciate
so.
You.
Yeah, they'll fucking lie.
It'll be end of September.
No, that's the truth.
We're pulling. We're going. Go, go, go.
Can we stop playing Overwatch again? Is that a thing?
Yeah, I want to play too. I miss Overwatch.
I played just before.
Close the portal.
It was great.
Close the portal. Jesus, people.
It's usually baddies and Todd's job.
Oh, well, they suck.
Well, this is fun. Look at this. Look
I
at
got
this.
Feared. Are you guys feared?
What the fuck?
Oh, I'm feared massively when I die.
Don't be afraid, Troy.
Look I got you, fam.
I was afraid.
You ain't gonna die, nigga. Daddy's got you.
Whoa.
I'm a little
out.
Scared. I'm a little scared.
not scared necessarily, more than like creeped out majorly.
Has Scro called himself your daddy?
I mean, you are our dad, though, Dad.
Yeah, but the way he said it.
Yeah, it was a little weird. In a very sexual manner.
It was weird.
That sounds a little sexual to me.
Sexual feeling.
I just don't know.
Oh, for fuck's sake, this fucking fear.
Real.
Which boss fight are we doing?
They added just for Legion.
Hi.
I hate this.
Didn't we have to do this boss a bunch because of Jen?
Yep.
Yeah, we did.
I actually like the boss, but I hate the trash.
Yeah, exactly. I'm like, the boss is okay, but the trash is just bullshit.
This trash is fun. It's like number padding. It's wonderful.
Fabulous.
I wish I had living bomb, but I don't.
Your boy's top heels, bro. First time for everything.
What's going on?
Why did you have living bomb, bro? This is like the perfect time. Hello.
I know, but flame patch is better for single deeps.
Oh yeah, that's right, because reasons, and you can't fucking change silence and, you know, in a raid. Well.
Yeah, unless I have the fancy items. Now I'm not that fancy.
Dude, you could ask for one, bro. I got you.
Oh, man. Well,
I got too many of them.
It's a little late now.
Yeah, you have to do it out of combat, and we're in combat the whole raid.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah.
I forget about that.
Which is really annoying.
Super annoying, actually.
I'm still rocking the purse.
Rocking the purse, alright.
There's actually not a place here to kill yourself.
There's all this trash that we can kill ourselves
on. Yeah, you can just die on the trash.
I almost think we should probably wipe just to reset the combat.
Or you could just die.
But I choose life.
If you die as soon as you get back in combat, it keeps you in combat.
Yeah.
So how's wiping gonna help?
Because if everyone dies, it might reset.
No. There's very little logic in that.
Yeah, pro-life.
That's what I mean, because, like, I'm not stuck in combat. Like,
yeah, I'm not. Oh.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, the logic behind that is very... If over half the raid was still in combat, then it would be something that you could try.
I think your mom's still in combat.
Sanders go that burn.
That is the third your mom joke tonight.
I love mom jokes. Cream, so stupid.
Jen, have you actually met my mom?
No.
Oh, you
think Bob's mom is pretty cool.
Yeah, she's real cool.
Talk shit about Penny.
Pod at one point.
I know, she was like, she had open mic and she was talking shit on me. I'm like, what?
My mom, I don't like that girl.
I don't know about that girl. It's like, what don't you know about me? I'm pretty, like, you know.
Who's a bitch?
I don't know.
All the cooldowns at the same time.
Right, dude, I divine hymns right as you fucking trank the fucking thing down.
Dropped a totem.
Yeah, if you're gonna heal on the raid, make some friggin' macros so we can also assess.
Okay, I'll do that real quick. Hold on.
Do we want a CC or no?
Yeah.
I think we'll do that.
They're all demons. I can't do anything. Oh, this is just not gonna end well.
Oh, we pulled the big guys too.
Oh, motherfuck. Well, hey, you're gonna get your white pod.
Rip.
Oh, for Serial and the hero.
Oh my god. What happened to Jay?
I did not have
for realsies on the heroism.
I died.
Okay.
I did not hero. I just died.
I passed away as well. I was doing some sick deeps though.
That's all that matters.
I didn't get to do anything.
Yeah. Oh, you guys did. Never mind.
Troy, you're so stupid.
Oh my god, I'm top DPS.
Bro, oh,
we wiped. I know, but it's never happened before.
It's never happened before.
Thanks for the carry.
Yeah, please. I can't res. So, I'm just gonna all you guys do you.
But it's so far woke.
There we go. I made a macro for Ty.
I'm running back.
It'll yell Ty when I
talk.
I'm super excited.
I'm not playing this tune in like a couple weeks.
Hi, Bobo.
Sorry.
What are you making that noise for?
A dog.
The dog. It's a little dog on my lap right now.
Aww. Wait, Scrooge.
Hey, little dog. A little big dog.
Yeah, I just died, yeah.
Oh my god, you're so tiny.
It's the usual thing.
Persist through death.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, they did.
Average,
that lasts for an hour. 2 hours, actually.
I have a small dog, but he's sleeping.
I wake him up.
You have a shitty cat that's just fucking me out all the time.
The best is when Jen is like, come here, you little fucker.
Yeah, you just heard that a lot during Overwatch. Come here, little fucker. Oh, my little baby fucker. My little fuck face here.
I go, come here, you're a bad dog.
More trash?
Here you are.
You want more trash?
I want more trash. Things. Can we pull them into this room?
More trash! Sure.
No. Whoa.
Everyone stay here.
Whoa. That was fucking great.
Oh, wow.
Dude.
I actually sold the mount I wanted to sell. It actually sold. That makes me happy.
Rats, bro.
Super great on the pull, guys. Much obliged.
Much obliged.
Oh, fuck my. What?
Okay, fuck my what? Play.
Fuck my what?
Penny, you're so crazy.
I know!
Yeah, I know, that's why I like her so much.
You're so wild.
Totally.
Just living to Vida Loca.
Oh, dude.
Upside, yeah, I just took it back down to the early 90s. You're welcome.
Yeah, you did.
they, like, redid our music at my store, and I swear they downloaded, like, a 90s, early 2000s thing. And so every time I go to work, I feel like I'm back in the day at the skating rink, you know, like...
Do you love it?
Oh my god, no. And then, like, the Macarena came on the other day, and I just totally stopped what I was doing and started doing the Macarena.
Hey, Macarena.
Hi.
Macaroni.
Hi.
You do the Macarena on any song, and it works.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Is fucking Starfall gonna pull these ads mid-fight again?
I don't know, try it.
We'll find out.
Starfall is lame as fuck now.
It has a circle.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's Garbo. For the most part, anyway.
They, like, made everything stupid.
Right? It's not like, oh, look, I'm gonna pull the entire raid. Sup, Archimonde?
You know, Alex and I were actually talking about this, I think, yesterday, and we're like, here, we're gonna give you a great expansion, but we're gonna fuck everything else up, so...
Oh my god, like a... Hello? Are you in my head?
She made that conversation up. We didn't have
it. No, we talked about that! I swear we did!
Alex.
That was another Alex.
And then Kai's like, I'll just pull him. Because Tab is the thing.
Penny, we were...
Oh yeah, I was saying, I don't really mind Warlords of Draenor, but they did no QA.
Nope.
Yeah, you can tell because there was no fucking quality.
Alex, by the way, your trade chat portal chat yesterday...
Oh god, were you on for that?
Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty funny. And then the other guy's like, I'll give away free portals, and like, see, Alex's like, see? Economics 101. He's like, I just bought down the cost of everything.
Yeah! Okay, sorry, I saw you say whoops, and then I just figured it was you.
I can't res you, I'm still in combat.
I was getting so many hateful whispers.
I can res you.
Are you serious?
People, they were flaming me hard. And then this level 3 warlock comes around, and he's like, can you port me to Stormwind? And so I got my ports ready, and I put down Tol'Barad, Exodar, Stormshield, just anything where he couldn't go. Like,
Just the odd places that would be a fucking, what do you call it?
Things that would take you 5 hours to get back home at level 3.
English is hard.
At first I thought he was messing with me, but then he messages me a sad face. He's like, it keeps changing, I can't pick one. So then I took pity on him and banned him.
Banned him?
I just ignored him, put him on ignore.
I had this guy message me, and he's like, can you pour me to
everyone
old Dalaran?
Get on the boss.
Yeah. Everybody get in.
Ooh! We're going.
No, wait, what? No.
What?
Oh, what are you doing?
Reset it.
Oh, why?
Heroism? Because heroism.
Oh, good call.
No. Oh god, I'm not gonna make the door!
Oh my god!
She's outside the door!
It's alright, it's reset. Only Kai sucks. Because certain cooldowns do not come off cooldown.
Yeah, but like, we're still in combat!
Yeah, I know, it's... My mana potion is going to stay on cooldown forever.
Yeah.
So for this one, are we splitting when that debuff comes on? And
yeah, I'll put marks down.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we're gonna have markers down.
In phase 2,
can we at least wait 20 plus seconds.
the ads?
Ignore the ad, burn her to 40%, then kill it. We're just targeting it to interrupt it. You being a melee, you'll probably want to throw an interrupt on it.
Alright. Yeah, bro, just fucking Rez, it's cool.
Because then my auction on my Jade Lungfish expired. No one bought that shit.
I can't Rez, like, because Blizzard.
You want to buy a loan?
Kai, we're all in. Said, like,
we're all in combat.
I can get him.
Wait, I can. Where is he?
He's over here.
We got a wild.
I'm not in combat. I'll shock him to life.
I have one too.
Oh, someone got him.
I'm gonna relog real quick.
Okay.
Restart your PC.
So I had this guy yesterday ask me to send him to Old Dalaran. So if you came up to me and said, hey, can you port me to Old Dalaran, where would you expect to go? The crater, right?
Mm-hmm. Right.
So I ported him to the crater, and I was, like, super awesome about it because I'm a cool guy. And, like, I kept, like, slow fall spamming him, right? So I send him there, and I leave party thinking, like, hey...
You did your job, right?
Job well done, right? The guy was messaging me for 10 minutes, giving me, like, shit about how I sent him to the wrong place.
What?
He's like, this is not where I wanted to go. I'm near the Undercity. I'm like, where the fuck did you want to go? He's like, Dalaran. I'm like, you said Old
Dalaran. You said Old Dalaran, you idiot.
He's like, yeah, Old Dalaran, the one in the sky. I'm like, that's not fucking Old Dalaran.
No!
It is now.
It will be
Old Will be.
Yes. In a month from now, but currently it's not.
It's not.
So wait a minute. So is the port going to be like old Dalaran?
No. It's just going to be. No. It's going to be ancient Dalaran, which is the crater, and then it's going to be Dalaran Northrend and Dalaran Broken Isles.
Interesting.
That's it. It's going to be two
like
separate
how Shadowmoon
ports.
Valley is.
Yeah, Shadowmoon Valley Outland, Shadowmoon Valley Draenor.
Doesn't think it says Draenor. I think it says Shadowmoon Valley.
Older Dalaran. So the guy was, like, for 10 minutes just fucking, like, trying to give me shit. I'm like, dude, Hearth, like, what the fuck do you want from me? Or go take a trip in the Undercity. That's actually a better idea.
Remember to not suck.
Yeah. That part is key.
But I want to suck.
Damn it, Pod.
Not allowed.
Are we bringing on pole?
No.
Oh, hero and third
no,
phase.
No, phase two. Phase two.
I said phase two. Ring, not hero.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, ring. Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm hungry.
That's up to the melee.
I'm hungry for dick.
That's not
give you some
true.
Of mine.
Well, come here. I got you, fam.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Fam.
It sounds really awkward when you say, here, fam, here's my dick. Two. Like,
yeah, bro. Well, go. He's from, like, he's from Michigan, but I heard incest is cool there, so it's cool.
It's not. People don't really do incest, yeah.
That's like hick-ass fucking Kansas. Forgot.
West Virginia. They do that
they
shit.
They don't do that.
Kill the ad guys.
I didn't move.
I'm annihilating strike. I'm stricken.
Sorry.
I feel so annihilated.
Sorry for your loss. Oh, dude, this is a thing. Get away.
Don't move on annihilating strike. Let other people move from you.
Yeah,
I did fine.
Yeah.
If you get hit by annihilating strike, it's fine. It doesn't do a lot of damage. Just get out of the fire.
Out of that shit.
People still don't know how to do that? It's great.
Nah, bro. Yeah, Kai, you're dead. Sorry, fam.
Get the fucking ad down. Ads down. Get that to the boss.
Get to the boss.
Get to the boss.
What are you doing? Get to the melee.
This is fun.
Everyone?
Maddie!
I was in melee.
You were not. You were like out in you're fucking stuck. Narnia.
Get on Skull. Fucking debuff you, goes to X.
Are you a boom chicken? Because I swear that was you.
Oh, I have the thing.
Yeah, I had it. But
Hero.
Alright.
Okay, it's cool. Done with. Let's not argue about this anymore. Focus.
Here, I got you, fam.
Fonts go. Fonts go to X.
Oh.
Ads out, ignore it. Just make sure it's getting interrupted.
Who wants first interrupt?
Someone.
You, Penny.
Okay.
Congrats. You're promoted to number one.
Thanks for volunteering.
Got it.
Sin, get the next one.
I ain't gonna hit him. Let that call out, bruh.
Fonts get to X.
Shit.
I got that.
Kill the ad. It's almost dead. Good. Okay, we gotta kite the bitch. And there's the ad.
Make dead ad.
Yep. Lagging. God damn it.
Hide.
Oh, that was me, I should have gotten out.
Really, game, you disconnect me now?
Do you have a battle res?
Yes.
Good Fred.
Who do you want him to get up? Like, hello?
Did Death Knight still have a battle res?
He's dead.
But he's dead too? Fuck.
Yeah, bro.
So literally we have nobody that can battle res?
Nope.
No, bro.
Great.
I'm loving my death
knight. God, I hate you.
That doesn't help right now.
I'm not on my warlock anymore.
Bunch of fucking
it's
lightweights.
It's cool, bro. It's fucking slow and steady. Wins the motherfucking race.
Yep.
Oh, I'm a fucking asshole. Sorry. Oh, look. That sucks. Dude.
Ooh.
Band dead.
God, that was AIDS.
Yeah.
Still in combat, can't res anybody.
Man, this is fucking bullshit.
Alright, this shit's mad.
Doesn't matter, everybody release anyway, we have to go up top.
Oh, dude, that's a fucking hunter trinket.
This car is still alive. Oh, never mind.
My portal sense madness.
Yeah, I just killed myself.
No, I'm still in combat, that's a good idea.
Where did you die, Jen?
I just ran out that door right there. As if you're gonna go where Scar is.
Stop dying, Jen.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna die in real life.
Just stop talking and drink some woda.
Some woda.
Oh, there's a good place to die.
Never you need to leave.
I forget what we.
Oh, okay. Now we're gonna go up to Manoroth.
Oh.
So it's that portal on the right side.
Manoroth is the big green thing that starts as a skeleton and then changes.
Oh, Manoroth.
Yeah. Skeletor.
Fuckface.
Manny.
Portalis.
He reminds me of our cat, Bingo.
Aww. Bingo?
No, that's not like, aww.
Started
out as
a cat and then became a big green thing. Just like Bingo.
God, he sucks.
Fucking hate him.
I don't want a cat, we'll ship it to you.
Yeah.
It'll die before it'll get to you.
That's alright.
No. You gotta get it right. He'll be dead while it gets to you.
I just don't understand why you guys just don't bring it to a shelter.
I don't understand why Kriya just doesn't drown the fucking thing.
I know, I tell him all the
time,
that's
like, the greatest,
if it mysteriously
that,
is dead,
dude,
then I won't care.
I'm gonna put him in his cat carrier and put him in the tub. I mean, that's what I'm gonna do.
We already had this conversation.
That's so cruel.
What?
Just bring it to the goddamn shelter.
Dude, I'm not gonna kill the cat, okay? It's not really gonna happen.
I know you're not gonna kill him.
We just bitch about it, okay?
Yeah, we just don't like him.
He's fine. We play with him, he gets food, he's fine. He's got a great life.
I just gave you a link, Kriya, that you might
want
to think about.
Kedgar won't take me back to the thing.
Oh, I can't do anything.
Owned yourself? Question mark?
What did you say, Troy?
Owned yourself? Question mark?
Yes.
Dude, is that a fucking Bubsy that I hear in the back?
Yeah, there's
what
company.
What the fuck, Kedgar? Why won't you do this?
You're in combat.
Oh, really? Is that the issue?
Mm-hmm, totally.
I'm going to go over here and let the trash from Iskar kill me.
It's not because we're in combat, it's because we didn't clear Iskar.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something.
You have to die. There's no other option.
Yeah, go get yourself killed by the...
I was wondering who was riding me.
That's not a good thing to say.
I mean, I am the Stone Dragon. People can ride me.
Ooh.
I am riding.
You're Stone Dragon?
Puff the Magic Dragon.
Somebody's on that, Jay. I can't get on it.
I'll ride that.
It's Fred. Fred.
Oh, okay.
I'll ride that big dragon deck.
You know you'd like it.
I think you'd get rid of it.
Jesus pod.
Damn right I like it.
Love those scales on my ass.
Yeah.
1 second.
That is disturbing.
Dude, I've already openly told you that I stick my finger in my ass when I'm constipated.
Who's on me now? Hi, Jen!
Somebody was calling me
before.
What's up?
Yeah, Dutch, what are you up to now, Matt Wise?
286.
I'm at 284. I'm right on your heels.
You are. I have also actively stopped trying to hit the 300 mark currently.
The only one I still go for is Mim's Head in Old War.
Mimmy's Head in Old War?
Yeah.
I have Mimmy's Head. Well, once I hit level cap as a demon hunter, I can farm the Pandaria raids for the 4 mounts I need there, so.
I hate you all so much. You guys are so far ahead of me. I used to be the one who had all the mounts.
I already soloed Throat of Thunder. I got both of those.
I can't solo it, so.
Well, get good.
But in a month, I'll be able to. What about toys? Just out of curiosity, Seeker, how many toys do you have?
226.
Fuck you. Straight
up. Suck my dick. I've been farming them. I want that 300 toy mount.
Yeah, I want it too. I have 204.
To be honest, though, I was already kind of farming it a bit before, because I just wanted the Crash and Thrashing title. And then
right.
They added something even better.
Yep. All right, there we go. I'll get them eventually.
Oh, yeah.
How many pets you got? Unique pets.
Tell you in a second. Oh, I gotta look at the achievement for that. I think it's like, it's not 400, but it's close.
I have 541 unique
okay,
pets.
Okay, Jen.
You're the Pokemon master of the World of Warcraft.
You know what, Jen? You know what? 561.
Oh!
Yeah. Wow. How do you feel about that, Jen?
Jen, you've been out Pokemon master. What do you have to say to that?
I feel really bad about myself right now. Thanks.
Wow.
So depressed. I'm gonna have to go to the auction house after this and buy every single pet there is that I don't already have.
I actually found one like 2 days ago that I didn't have that was in Dalaran, sold by Brianna or whatever in the pet place.
Oh, yeah.
Spider thing.
Hey guys, just to keep it simple, let's all kill the first one first, and then the ad, and then the second one.
That'd be nice.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna pull timer. First one first.
Where all the people are, and there's a circle of healing on it. That's the one you kill first, and then the ad.
4, 3, 2, 3 pot, 1, charge.
Charge!
Guy, can you tell us about your rotation still, Jen?
You want me to tell you my rotation as we go?
Yeah, tell me exactly what you're doing all times of this race.
Okay, adds
out
now.
Would you enjoy that? Would that make you happy? Because I will.
Get the big fucker.
I don't know if you
ignore the infernals. Ignore the infernals.
Oh, this is...
Who the fuck?
That was...
Who the fuck?
Wow. I was running out when I got hit. That was fucking cancer.
I don't know who it was.
That was some serious AIDS.
You guys are my favorite people.
Yeah, you guys are my favorite people. Best rate group.
Ignore the infernals.
Sure, I was reading the Wowhead on this.
Kill the last one.
I am Wowhead.
When the infernals join us, range switch to them.
I'll give you some Wowhead. That's
Ooh. I know what that's like. It's pretty good.
I mean, I hit accept, and it's just not doing anything.
Oh, we're raiding so hard.
I tried
hard
to raise the dead.
Oh my god,
I thought
you
we need range
so
on this
great
fight, and then he didn't accept it right away. And then I tried to raise you, but he accepted in the meantime. BT.
Alright, range switch infernals.
Yeah, Ryan, tank that boss harder, BB.
Whoa.
Oh my god, it's like you're here.
That
tank swap.
Whoa.
Wife swap, wait, what?
Lol.
Ooh.
No.
Are you a swinger, Fred?
No.
Fred, you can
I get this impression
that.
From
I
you.
Do, I get the swinger vibe.
Well, a little bit of a vibe.
Yeah.
No.
I'm not,
no.
Judging. I'm not judging.
No, no, totally not judging, but I get the swinger vibe from you.
What's a swinger?
Oh my god. Like, seriously?
That's adorable.
It is kind of adorable.
You're talking to, we're talking to a guy who looks up duck dicks, but doesn't know what a swinger is.
That's right.
Oh, god, sorry, I totally fucking forgot about that. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna put it back in position.
Okay, a swinger pod, swingers are a couple that swap partners. So, like, literally wife swap.
But they're still committed to each other. They're still in a relationship together.
Yeah, they just, like, they're openly able to be like, hey, we're going to fuck each other's wives tonight. Like, it's fine.
Interesting.
Dude, yeah, that's a pretty lifestyle.
You put your keys in the jar. And then you pull out keys and...
That's like a key party. Jen. Oh, God, guys, I'm sorry.
Why did you
run
away from me?
I forgot what fight this is. I didn't run away. He kicks me. Like, he, you know.
I got 3 minutes. Can you hold it, Kriya?
Yeah. Sure.
I don't think he can.
I don't know. I've never done this with the new changes.
He can't last 3 minutes.
I can last 3 minutes.
I don't know. I'm pretty good.
That makes one.
Yeah, I was going to say with Jen.
Let's be honest. I probably couldn't.
Probably not.
At 18, no way.
Yeah, I got bad skills, Pod. Sorry.
Kriya, why are you so far, bro?
Yeah, what the hell?
Got you, fam.
That was cool.
Oh, dude.
Oh, Jesus. What the fuck is he doing over there?
Dude,
it's because he followed Kriya, you when
fucking
he kicked
ball you. Just bouncing around.
I know,
it's like a fucking
happening.
Hamster in a fucking hamster
wheel. It's really awesome.
I totally forgot how to do this fight.
Yeah, we can tell. You're dead, brah.
Brah.
Like, I feel like no one is touching ads.
I'm not.
No, that's definitely a thing that's not happening, actually.
Wow.
Yeah, that's
so there's no way you're gonna do this.
No, my shit's all fucked up.
Okay,
no.
Can we just die?
I got you.
Everyone.
Alright, everybody start bitching about how we wiped on this, and Dutrin could get angry because it's heroic, and we wiped.
The thing is, we wiped, like, purely to mechanics, and we would have done that on normal as well.
Yep. It just would
pretty
have been
true.
A little less painful.
Don't try to make me feel better about it.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Everyone get out of the raid, and we're just gonna LFR it.
Yeah!
That's a good call.
You'll still wipe.
You don't have a shard for LFR, though. What'd you say?
Yeah, because I kind of want a shard. Twice.
What the fuck's a shard?
I have 5 shards.
Just
what a shard
there,
was either.
I have so many shards.
Shard is a crystallized spell.
Oh.
Oh, dude. It's
why did they just say crystallized spell?
Because they didn't know the name of it.
Oh.
So shard is better. Easy.
Oh.
It kind of looks like an orange shard. I can totally res you, okay?
Not if I res her first.
Yeah.
Good res is super hard.
Boom.
Damn it.
She's not even there, though.
Nope.
Not even fucking there.
God damn it, Penny.
He said, fuck you guys, and fuck your couch.
Truck this poop, I'm out.
Oh,
fuck
I'm
your,
hungry.
Fuck your couch, nigga.
Fuck your couch!
Dude, I fucking love and miss Dave Chappelle.
Yeah.
He's fat now.
Is he really?
Yeah, he's like obese.
Here's the question. Did everybody learn a lesson about not fucking it up in the big circle of death thing?
No.
Julia, the dead, and who was it? I don't know.
I did not know what happened. I glitched, man. I couldn't. I didn't know what happened. I kept glitching. I could not get out.
Maybe, you know, run forward?
God, it was horror, dude.
That's like me at the club. The delicious sandwich.
Sandwich.
Screw him.
Sorry, Tex. You can go, just fucking go.
Ready, checker?
Ooh, motherfucker.
Pull, checker.
Yes.
That.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, you're so funny, Pond.
I think he got mad when I took a potion.
Okay, Gilad.
Whoops, sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Spread out a bit.
So when you have the big purple thing of death, yeah.
Oh my Jesus god! Fucking Christ, don't do that.
We don't even get the chance. We don't even get the chance.
Because
to
you guys
move.
Are stacked right on fucking top of each other, and I said spread out. I said
Keep
it.
Up.
I can't.
Yeah, there's no way I can get out of there fast enough.
Yes, because you guys are on top of each other, so you're all three exploding for splash damage.
You know how we fix this? We don't have everybody stacked up on that one guy yet.
Yeah, but okay. it's exploding in 3 seconds.
Dude,
I understand.
Do you know how
that's
that
why
shit
you
explodes?
Have...
It explodes as soon as you take damage. So all it takes is for one person with that debuff to do damage, and it'll trigger the other two.
Okay, well, we're not doing this with 3 DPS dead, yeah?
Just wipe it now. Fuck it.
Please.
Yeah, bro.
Make the jumps.
Fuck it, chuck it. The ball.
Do it the way we originally did it. Just right. Melee off.
We will pull the melee. Out.
Fuck.
Waka 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 waka!
Dude, I love Pac-Man.
Mm-hmm.
No, that was a little Hanzo action.
Little Hanzo.
What the fuck?
Yeah, he waka waka'd.
Remember waka waka? Oh, you don't play it with us.
So. Oh, yeah, he doesn't play with us. Never mind.
I don't play that game anymore. It's kind of sad.
Yeah.
Feels bad, man.
Feels real
jerky,
bad.
Jerky.
I miss it, dude.
Yeah.
Like, whenever I play with, like, Jay and Token, they just want to play Heroes all the time.
Yeah, I don't know. I've never played Heroes.
Token plays Overwatch with us a lot, or used to, when we played.
Yep.
Toten was always playing with us. It was always Toten and Kriya and I, and then yeah. Detran. And then also sometimes Fred.
Where are you playing?
Yep.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I'm like level 20.
Oh, I'm like a level 100 and a lot.
100 and a lot.
Melee.
Surprise, she doesn't even know.
Melee, get on the second summer.
Well, split the melee, really.
How many melee do we have?
4.
Too many.
We have like 3 melee.
Exactly.
Oh. Okay.
So, for real, like, again, it's not 4. That hard.
We have 4. Melee on the second end.
You're an enhancement shaman?
Yes.
Hmm? Nice.
It's Shaman.
Shaman.
What a
Shaman. Shaman.
Shaman.
Shaman.
Shaman.
Shaman.
Shaman.
Shaman.
Shaman Lee.
Shut the fuck up, Detran.
Fuck you.
Hey, you did a pull timer?
What the fuck?
Did you not
fuck
ever watch Rush Hour 2, you fuck?
What? Nobody watched that because there was a fucking nigger in the movie.
Wow.
So much unnecessary racism.
Wow.
Oh shit. Something's happening to my computer.
Oh god.
Oh,
oh yeah. Yeah. He just like black screened.
Yeah, like, yeah. There, I'm fine now.
Oh,
really? Oh, wait, did it come back?
Yeah, fucking, I'm fine. Fucking wow, it, like, man. Glitched for a second.
Like magic. Weird.
Kill the ad, fucking spread out.
Yeah, everybody do not stand next to each other.
No, not screwing.
Wow, it's still just totally.
I don't know, guys. But
I don't know.
Point, it's on
I don't
you.
Know either.
At this point, it's individual.
Just
fucking.
Can do it.
You taunt him or something?
Oh my god!
That'd,
sorry.
That'd be
sorry,
really cool.
Sorry. Jesus Christ.
Move on. Ignore the infernal.
Jesus Christmas.
No, it's like it's bugged because it's seriously going
Penny,
up in
where
2 seconds.
You?
It's not bugged.
What? I'm riding to the next guy.
It's the controller.
Oh, okay, I was gonna. No, I forgot. Now you have divine seed. I was gonna help you.
Range right
in the next
the infernals.
No, and I, you know what? Honestly, I apologize for getting mad at the first two groups of people because you're absolutely right. It's like immediate. You get the thing and then you explode.
You don't
really
get the chance to do anything.
You can't do anything.
No, fuck that group of people. You guys fucking suck. Okay?
Oh my god.
Get your fucking shit together.
Bro.
Do you want to be the fucking Raiders? Or not?
No, I thought we were doing normal. Fuck this.
We're doing normal.
Only normal in Legion.
Kill the Infernals.
He finds out it's heroic and just leaves.
How normal is it?
Alright. Boy, I hate you.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Alright, so we do a taunt swap here, right?
Yep.
Oh, fuck my life.
Beware.
Alright, when does it happen? What is it? What is it?
It's when DBM says, taunt now.
No, you do don't have a battle do it. That's up? Not how it works.
What?
We have to leave combo.
Do you have a battle res?
Yeah,
I'm gonna get in UK.
Get one of them up. Preferably now.
I'm working it.
He's got to fucking run.
Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit,
sorry.
Shit.
I don't have like a 400 meter range.
Oh, shit, sorry. I thought I was doing good things in
that. Range.
And then it turns out
sorry, dude. Yo, I got you, fucking Penny's husband, man.
Thank you, Penny's great friend.
Well, I don't have a res for 3 minutes.
Jesus Christ. God damn it. This boss
Jen knew
is
how
fucked.
To fucking do tank mechanics.
I'm out, bitches.
And there's no battle res, right?
Correct.
And no one stood in me.
Die. Die and go take a 5 minute break.
Oh, dude. We could take a break? Thanks, Dad. Beware. Oh, dude, I'm right on the edge.
I was just busy topping the parcel. Everyone jumped off the edge. Woo! Aww.
Dead beating you.
Dang it.
I
started
that,
running too early.
For that first bit, I guess, like, no melee can be, like, anywhere near each other.
Yeah.
Because it seems like that's who it's targeting, is melee. Like,
yeah,
well,
Kai, Kai's been hit every... Yeah, Kai and the fucking... And, DK man have been hit every single time.
I gotta be honest, I nearly die every time, but I don't know. Just barely.
Jesus Christ.
Because you're a paladin.
It's true, we are just better.
Well, no, it's because you have more health, but yeah. Okay, go with that.
What version of DBM are you guys using?
Anyways. Oh, fam, damn. Believe it or not. Oh, mine is out of date as well, haha!
What version is it?
I don't know, it doesn't let me open it, bro. It says, warning, my deadly boss mods is out of date. Can't actually get to the toggle menu.
No, I'm in the actual curse client right now.
Yeah, give me a sec, fam. I don't know. I gotta go in there. What the fuck? Love when WoW crashes. It's like my favorite. Seven point oh point one is the new version.
user in your channel timed out.
It's not showing for me. All I see is 7.0.0. That's what I'm using, and it's not telling me there's an update.
Uninstall, reinstall? Yeah.
Okay, I got it now.
You're welcome.
No, all I had to do is hit the refresh button on the top left corner. I don't know why it didn't refresh when I, you know, logged in, but whatever.
You know, it's pretty hype. My max camera add-on fucking works.
Unfortunately, I have to inform you that I didn't die while I was AFK. I'm sure you're all disappointed.
Yes.
2-1.
Fireballs!
Oh my god, it feels so good to be able to fucking change the camera. Oh, yes.
User entered your channel.
What's up, Sluice?
What up, motherfucker?
Wow, you're so crazy. I just joined. Hello, friends? Hello?
What?
We got people offline.
No, but somebody just joined.
Yeah. TeamSpeak?
Yeah. It was Kriya! He had to...
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know Kriya left that TV.
Yeah, he had to leave, and then he had to come back.
Glad he came back.
And then he had to come back. That's fantastic.
He's like, I regret this decision.
Wow, that was quick.
Yeah, sometimes it's quick.
Well, you know.
What? Don't look at me like that.
Oh my god. No one wants a marathon every fucking night.
It's true.
Yeah, sometimes you just gotta get the job done.
Get it in.
Get it in and get to sleep.
Yep.
Right.
Yes. Like, hell, just do it while I'm sleeping. I don't give a shit. I'm going to bed.
I need to be awake for it.
You'll wake up.
Jesus. Oh my god, Betty.
She doesn't have to be awake.
Consciousness is overrated.
Right?
She doesn't have to be awake. She doesn't even have to be alive. Like,
Oh.
Little necro.
It's for the kind of guy that likes to pop open a cold one.
Gross. Oh my god. That's so gross. That's nasty.
For the record.
What's even more gross is, like, sometimes he works in the morgue, so I really wonder if he's gotten a figure. What's going on down there?
Sometimes I work in the morgue, other times I just have fun.
For the record, I'm not
Detrin coming back.
Give me a second.
Get it, Pod. Wow, that's amazing.
There's oh my god!
Doesn't turn you on.
Jen, I like read a fucking article about some chick who worked in a morgue and apparently got like pregnant from a dead guy.
How's that possible?
Because, I don't know, I guess it was like a fresh one. Well, I don't know.
Yeah, this person
boys are still swimming, I guess.
This boy's still swimming. It wouldn't be possible.
Gravity dictates that it wouldn't be possible.
Well, I mean Republicans think that, like, your body can, like, shut that whole thing down, right?
There was, like, a paternity test and everything.
Was it, like, a legitimate dead person?
Yeah!
That's fucked up.
She probably still won the alimony suit.
Probably. Fucking bitches. Always taking money. Because the state
had to place child support.
Actually, it's pretty complicated, but you could do that.
Yeah.
I'll just draw a diagram and assess.
Yeah, post-mortem sperm retrieval is a thing.
Yeah, it is a thing.
It is a thing.
You can take it out.
Take it out and put it where?
In the vagina. Hey, cut out. That's a strategic cutout.
What?
You can put it in the potato.
Oh my god, I need to know. Where do you put it?
Where?
And ask his mom real fast.
It goes there.
Oh, I want to go to sleep.
Put it in the vagina.
In my potato?
right, in the potato.
You guys say the weirdest things.
But I thought it wasn't a potato.
Well, no. I swear he said potato, and I was like, it's not a potato. Like.
No, I was reaching over to grab that pussy, and Penny said, "I swear she said, stay away from my potato." And I said,
"You might have been drunk."
I said, "Give me that potato," and then she starts yelling like I think her brother was in the other room, like, "It's not a potato!
It's not a potato!"
Wow.
Sounds like Penny.
Yeah, it does.
For the rest of the night, that's all you heard was, "It's not a potato."
Notice she wasn't turning me down. She just hated that I was saying potato.
Yeah, don't call it a potato. It's not a goddamn potato.
Like, I got the sour cream. Give me that potato.
Ew.
Oh. Well, isn't it enough to put the cheese on there for you?
Right? Like, gross. Yeah, that'd be a problem.
Or the bacon bits?
Little extra cheese on your potato.
Here's some bacon bits. Some chives.
Chives.
An avocado.
Pro tip.
Wow.
If
the
you
avocado.
Put food, if you
now
put,
we're getting exotic. I don't know about this.
If you put food on your vagina, I'm not going to eat it.
On your vagina? Or is it in your vagina?
I'd eat vagina food.
I wouldn't.
I'd eat vagina. Why? What's wrong with vagina food?
Pop. Yeah, what's wrong with vagina food?
It has to be fresh, like just vagina.
A fresh vagina?
A fresh vagina.
Whoa!
What if it's been sitting all day? What is that? Okay,
spread out. Let's not have five people die.
Jen, you know nobody wants to be eating a vagina you've been sitting on all day.
I don't know. Sometimes, you know.
Not in the summertime.
Right. Sometimes people like that stank.
Ooh, that stank though.
Just put some hot sauce.
Right? I don't know who did that, but I'm with you.
That stank.
Let's go.
Melee to the other summoner.
Yeah.
Melee need to spread the fuck out.
Yeah, melee.
And if you die, it's because you didn't know what the fuck to do.
That's true.
Hey, my DBM works. I'm so happy.
Hey, does your DBM work, baby?
Well, I'm not going to know until he casts his...
Oh,
baby,
shit.
Baby, baby, oh!
No!
No!
No, Scrub! I can handle a lot of shit from you, but I can't handle that.
Oh, my fucking...
Should you do anything for love?
Hello?
No, just a...
I'm big as like, in the fire.
He's out of the fire.
Look why we're raiding again.
I'm tranking.
Oh god, I'm gonna fucking die because you fucking assholes.
Yeah,
nope,
people still alive
died.
Because
look
I
at that. How
rained.
Magical is it?
Pretty magical.
I panicked and I bubbled.
Look at like, fucking Steve Seeker actually doing shit right. Congrats, bro. I saw that.
Thank you.
Oh, Steve Seeker with his a million pets.
Fucking Steve.
With a million pets and skills.
And toys and mounts, which just means... He doesn't have a whole lot to do.
Steve, I think he's Secor, I'm
dude,
really upset about the pet thing.
He might
thing,
be
though.
The only person that was like actually still raiding when everybody fucked
I think
off.
He was.
I did actually a little bit.
Yeah.
It's a sickness.
Yeah.
God, dude, I don't
did
know.
Did you find your other friends?
How
I don't know.
Dedicated.
I thought it was nice to have a goddamn break.
Oh, it was so nice to have a break. I just missed you, Penny. Jesus, like, I missed hearing your voice.
Congrats.
Oh, look, where's my Penny?
Penny was online.
I missed
Scrub.
I'm lagging.
I missed everyone except Scrub.
Get the infernals.
Dude,
I didn't get a chance to miss Scrub.
I'm honestly sure that 95% of the raid feels the same exact way. And I'm fucking happy about that. Fuck all y'all.
Fuck all of you.
Bro, I mean, missed you.
To be honest, you hate everyone, so.
No, there's actually,
you do.
There's no, I don't hate everyone.
Get that kitty. Why are you so mean to me?
Get that kitty,
Got the kitty.
Okay.
No, I like
what did I ever do to you?
I just like giving you shit to you.
I'm a kitty mew. You gotta you make me real sad, like, every day. Too late now. What? He's gonna have to stay there.
You're so mean to me.
No, I'm really not, but okay.
Oh, I have
Jen, he's mean.
You're dumb.
Jen, tell him to quit being mean.
Gaze.
Get in the gaze.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm not gonna res the dead.
He's probably gonna go offline anyway, so it's cool.
Fuck.
Mims. Oh shit, not the fail seeker. Oh Jesus, fuck.
I tried to blink, but it just like.
Oh fuck me.
Oh, you noobs.
Don't worry, we got this.
What happened?
I got fail seekered. I was in the center of it and I couldn't get out fast enough.
Dude, you should have said something. Hello, priest.
Hello, priest.
Goodbye, priest.
Oh, dude, Token says hello. He just messaged me on Facebook.
Yeah, I know.
What, why messaged you?
Because we have group chat.
We're literally best friends.
Yeah, why does he, like, say anything to me? I like him.
Because we're literally best friends.
Are you serious?
I just said it.
Yeah.
Like, we're even Facebook friends. Hello.
I've been friends with him for a long time. He doesn't message me.
I've been Facebook friends with him.
I've been Facebook friends.
You.
He hates me?
Fucking hates you.
Really?
No, he doesn't hate you. Shut
he doesn't off. Hate you, Jesus.
God.
You're so mean to me.
I'm talking about Penny, not Jesus.
Creases.
Why do you guys hate me so much?
I don't hate
we
you.
I don't hate you, Penny.
I don't know. I'm like not really feeling the love at all.
Oh my God. Are you on your period, fault? Penny?
No, I'm not on my period.
Surprise, you're really emotional right now. It's kind of disgusting.
Oh, for fuck's sake, just leave her alone, seriously.
Pod, you're not the one to talk about leaving Penny alone. Shut the fuck up.
At least when I give her shit, I'm actually joking.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Shadow Force is a thing.
Yeah, good.
But, I...
Yeah, you're terrible, shut up.
Just do it on the thing.
Yeah, you've said that a lot, and you suck.
Yeah, a lot of people are still dying when they shouldn't be.
Pretty hype.
Yep. I'm not even talking about that Shadow Force, so...
Beware.
That, but there was more.
Beware.
Oh my God.
Fail seeker.
Damn, Jen, you got fucking booted, bro.
3, 2, 1. Destruction.
Begone. I'm moving to the middle as soon as he stops casting.
Get the infernos.
I got Shadow Force off the edge because I was a noob.
Good enough.
Let the power flow through you. You are the destructor.
When do we want a hero?
Pretty much now.
Okay, Kai, right, can you do that, bro?
Beware.
Beth, please tell me you have surrender.
Second.
Dude, if somebody's gonna get fucking pushed off, please say something, I can grip you.
I apologize, I should have said something.
Okay.
Let him go.
Leave him.
Oh, can't leave that guy, Scrow.
All your-
Already.
Cool. I can heal people, it's fine.
If we have a battle res, Fred, now's the time, pick a healer.
Not now.
Obviously, but you know what I mean, after Shadow Force.
God fucking
damn
it.
I think, what's his name is off the edge, so it's gotta be calm.
Pod.
Yeah, Pod, thank you for his name.
Beware.
Daph, have you given into the madness yet?
I'm dead. Oh. I was one of the fears that didn't get love.
No fear, no love.
So I've surrendered to madness.
Fucking gaze. Fuck.
Right?
Oh my god.
Please kill him.
Yeah.
Beth, more dots. Destruction.
You have got to believe.
Oh, I seen somebody go. God. I'm off the edge.
Kai's fucking Jesus. Little toesies were almost on it.
Come on, 5 million, you guys got this. Beware.
Kriya, do it.
I'm gazed. Fuck, Kriya. I'm gonna go down.
I got hit by a purple.
Go, dude!
So much madness.
More dots!
So much madness!
Fucking dots! 3%
of his health.
God damn it.
Fucking Saf, man.
That was,
Saf, boo. Yeah.
That was terrible. I don't know how we have five people dying before he's at 3/4 health.
Kills mechanics.
Apparently. All I have to say is I lagged out that whole fight and I managed to live right to the end and still be in top 5 DPS. So...
Yeah, what's your excuse, guys?
Thanks, dude.
I need times to fucking change my skills.
I have no qualms with...
Yeah, I got my shit together.
So. There is no excuse, I made a mistake and I'm sorry.
Todd, you were there till final phase, though. Oh no, you weren't. You were one of those 5 I lied. Sorry. Yeah, hell, dude.
Yeah, what the hell, dude?
Aw, oh, thanks, Tom. Hey, Detran?
Yeah.
Detran, where are you?
What?
Where are you?
I'm fucking in the back somewhere, lagging out.
Trying to find you.
He's in Canada.
Detran, look at my moose.
I can't see it.
Look at it.
I can't see it, Jen.
God damn it, Detran, look at it.
I can't see it. I see Saf and fucking it. A lot of people just running on the spot.
I see your moose, Mom.
Oh.
Your moose, Mom?
Jen, I see the moose. I see your moose, kind of.
Yeah. Got it.
Oh, God.
If we could all not leg out, that would be great.
Good luck.
If we could kill this boss, that would be fantastic.
Yeah, let's not kill. Let's just keep wiping on it.
I forgot to buff myself last round.
It's been
Jen, I see your moose.
You see it?
My real plan.
You want to see my dire wolf?
No.
Don't. I'll show it to you.
Well, no, I want this like
sexual to me.
Why do I have Blessing and Mike if that did? Okay, thank you.
Yeah, give me literally 4 seconds.
Twinsies.
Okay, oh, twinners.
No, hang on. Like another 2 seconds. Game, hello?
My deeps would be so much better if I didn't keep forgetting to use Rune of Power.
Tell me when, bro.
Non-tanks.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm good.
What? We have to do something?
Just type DBM, pull 10.
Oh. Seiko, are you putting, buffs on people? Macro.
Yep.
I do have a macro. I just click a button.
Five. Oh, I totally type it every time.
You really?
Yeah.
That's cute.
Just Fred's old-fashioned.
Just old school like that.
Old.
I'd too.
Old AF.
It's on old.
I'm like Pod's age, so I don't know what you're talking about.
No, you're not.
Yeah. I'm so young. I think she might be about my age.
Yeah, I was gonna say, aren't you like 30-something?
Look out, old lady. Yeah, Penny and I are the same age.
That's not old, though.
Yeah, we're totally old. Yeah, we are totally old.
I think this hill's that old.
Woo!
And they son of a bitch.
Fred is dead.
Ow.
Drop dead, Fred. I had a thing. And
battle resume.
Yeah.
BK man.
Fred, why are you dead? Or baddie?
No, DK, leave me.
That's fine. Go back. Well, we have Boomkin too, so.
I got him.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot we have a baddie. Sorry, Batty, I forgot you're boomy, dude.
Okay.
I apologize.
Sorry for my mishap.
Cold.
Cold?
Yeah, I'm cold.
I just want my mana bar to be refreshed.
Well, it's like 67 in here.
Nice.
Yeah, turn down the AC, turn it up.
You're so lucky. It's like 79 in here.
Yeah, my air conditioner's been running for 3 hours and it's only just gotten to a reasonable temperature.
Mm-hmm. Ours only runs. Yeah, our AC is amazing. It'll turn on for like 2 minutes. And that's
Jen,
it.
I'm just gonna move in with you.
That's fine.
We have an extra room.
See, I'm coming right now.
Damn, oh, man.
Someone get in me. Oh god, thank you.
In your face.
Yeah, come all over my face.
Okay.
Get ready.
Alright.
Coming.
I just saw someone job, flying everyone. Through the air.
Getting hit with the first one's not that big of a deal if you aim it right.
No.
I mean, don't everyone
yeah,
do that,
the first
yeah.
one is the hardest to dodge.
First cut is the deepest.
Ugh.
Wow, I was thinking the same thing.
Get out of here.
Yeah, unfortunately.
I gotta fall off? No, I'm not okay.
Get in the other guys.
What the
fuck? No one got in Kai?
Or me, bruh. I'm a spirit. Cool beans.
Well, to be honest, Kai, I don't know why you weren't over here with melee.
I'm assuming we don't have a battle res.
We do not.
Probably not.
Not 5 minutes.
Cap.
Yeah, don't stand over there, Sai.
Run buff didn't work on that.
Oh, someone get at me. No one's getting at me.
I'm in, yeah.
Nope.
Yeah, I was.
Well, you might have been, but I panicked, so.
Oh, fuck.
Down to 2 healers.
Should
don't
I pop?
Take damage?
Yeah.
Yes.
Got it.
Should I pop? What a fucking idiot.
Actually, no, it's good to ask.
Got Range, please kill these infernals.
They're dead.
Well, that's a fell seeker. Nope. No, it really is. Many infernals.
God damn fucking.
Clean up infernals. Back left leg. Everyone on the back left leg. See the jumping tree?
All the people.
Stack.
Wait for real.
Ignore that. Ignore that infernal in the back there. It'll just.
Yeah, fuck it.
Spirit link now.
It's the opposite of ignoring it.
That seemed a little unnecessary.
Yeah, the thing falls. Leave us.
Yeah, leave us be. Whoa!
That didn't work.
That okay. did not work.
So that does that, more Aerie. Damage than it used to.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Alright, well, in 20 seconds.
Yeah, sorry, guys.
No one will res anyone.
It also killed the frame rate more than it used to.
Yes. Yeah.
Alright, Calm. Let's see what you got.
Well then.
But I got mana.
Come on, you guys got this.
I think you might actually have
it. That'll be fine. All the dots. Okay, stop dots.
Dots have been stopped.
Boom, bitches. Done.
Nice bow.
Hold on, let me swap to my hunter real quick.
Offhand!
No, good lord.
Never mind.
With a prismatic socket. Oh, yes, they're all sockets. Yeah. Zidane has
fled to the dark. They're all prismatic. Quickly. Even the old stuff got changed to prismatic.
We will there's no red.
No. There's not any red anymore at all. Save me his skull. Like, if you go to the like BC stuff, there used to be red, blue, and yellow.
I get it.
But now it's all prismatic again.
I get it.
I clicked the wrong portal like an artard.
That's because you're an artard?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What the fuck was that in the back?
That's agreement.
I think it was nya. If I had to guess.
But that after Artard was fucking hilarious.
So is it just me, or is the priest healer supposed to be at the top of the meters, and our priest healer is not at the top of the meters?
Bro, do you want to get into this battle with
me? He was dead.
Yeah.
He was dead, and
all the
bullshit
of
this expansion is just bullshit. We need artifact weapons in order to actually truly get balance.
That is balance.
Mm-hmm. We have a balance to it.
Dude, that didn't make me laugh.
He also needs an artifact.
I need that artifact bad.
If you notice, I've been cheating.
Honestly, I'm not like, I know we've said this before, but I'm going to say it again anyway. Batty, I don't even feel that you're in the raid. Two reasons. Number one, I mean, you usually don't talk as much anyway, but I always knew you were in the raid because I see Batamir. I don't see Batamir anymore, so I forget you're even alive and that you exist. But if you changed your fucking druid's name to Goodamir, I think I'd know you're here.
Maybe.
Dude, he spent all that money on this computer, dude. He can't afford a name change.
Just saying.
My bonus covered the computer, so I'd be...
Oh, nice. First of many to be consumed. Well, then you have no fucking excuse. Legion.
It's like he says something, I'm like, oh yeah, Batty's in the raid. Shit.
Shit, where's that rogue?
Yeah, like, I'm like, look, like, I look at the raid frames, and I'm like, I don't see Batty anywhere. Or anything resembling
who's
that.
Who's gonna disarm our traps?
Tanks, go ahead and pull and bring him this way, if you would, please.
I'm ready.
Let's one-shot our command.
I'll be happy if we even get Archimon down tonight.
I'll be really sad, because that'll mean the raid's over and I'll cry.
Yeah, oh my god. Korea, this is the last fucking, like, 15 minutes of us playing these tunes. And
oh my god, you're so right. Fuck these tunes. Sorry.
Are you guys gonna cry about it?
No.
No, we're gonna
oh, yeah, right,
celebrate.
Korea, you know what's gonna happen. You're gonna get down on your demon hunter and be like, man, my monk was way better.
Probably.
Yeah, totally. That. Oh my
I
god. Like, seriously, it's... Yeah.
No, I
know
really
him
see that
because
happening.
That's exactly how he is.
It's gonna happen.
Yeah. And then... Legion will launch, and he'll be the first person to have, like, every tank in the game max level with gear, and he'll be like, I'm not really sure which one I'm gonna play.
Exactly.
Yep. And people will be like, I don't know if I have one, two max level, and he'll be like, I've got, like, four or five.
Well, and the thing is, it's like, you're a tank, so we don't care as long as you tank. Like, yeah. Do whatever you want.
Tie down.
Wait. You got a few days to figure it out from the Tuesday night DDoS attack I'm sure we're gonna get.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Those happen very often.
I was going to make a Demon Hunter tank, but I might make a DPS one instead. I don't know.
Yeah.
Relogging.
I mean, you're more than
I'm
welcome
sure
to tank,
the same.
Just not for us.
I mean, my Demon Hunter is not even going to be on the server.
I still think that, like, whoever wants to have an alt tank, by all means, please do it. Because, like, there are times that, you know, Jen was just sick the other day and shit like that, you know? Like, it would be good to have someone that's like, hey, I know what I'm doing.
Oh.
Instead of being like,
no, we'll
hey,
play with
Penny,
you outside
you're
of raids,
a paladin,
but the
why don't you tank?
But if, like, seriously, when shit's old like this, neither one of us want to play.
Oh,
like,
no. Yeah.
When it's new, though, we play all the time.
In the first week of the expansion, and you'll get sick of them.
It's
yeah,
like,
but no,
really
Jen,
true,
like,
we're
what
like,
I'm saying,
two of
what I'm saying is, like,
yeah, we're on all the fucking time.
If you are not available to, it's like, yeah. I feel like a lot of times this past expansion, everyone's like, hey, Penny, why don't you
yeah.
You're a paladin.
Well, it, like, you can expect that towards the end of Legion, it'll be the same thing. You will hardly
right.
see us except for on raid.
Yep.
But beginning of Legion, yeah, we'll be there all the fucking time.
Yeah. All the fucking time.
I think everybody...
I mean, we're taking 2 weeks off.
Yeah.
So. Nice.
Yeah.
We'll be, like, the first people max level on the guild.
I mean, for the first week of the expansion, I'll be on 10 hours a day, either way.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, I'm just gonna find leveling. I'll probably be level 110 by December.
I'll keep it.
Damn.
I'll probably
go home, Fred, you're drunk.
I'll probably be 110 on the second or third day.
It all depends on how much sleep.
It all depends on how much sleep and how much DDoSing and how much garrison.
Yeah, it depends on how much it depends on how stable the servers are, really. In Lords of Draenor, I was on 100 on day 4. I probably could have done it earlier if the servers were more stable.
Yeah, even with the servers being as unstable as it was, me, Korea, and Jen were within the first 24.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were. I was stuck in my garrison half the time, but within 24 hours, I was still max level.
Well, I did it by questing. I didn't power level.
Yeah, that's how we did it, too. We're just badasses.
Beast questing, treasures, and the little
The things. Thing is, though, I read every single quest. If I've
no, I don't do that.
No. It's a race to the end.
Yeah.
I'll read on my second tune.
Exactly.
My second tune that I get, I'll read everything.
I'll read everything. I'll listen to all the dialogue. I'll watch all the cuts. I'll watch the cutscenes
and listen to the dialogue, but I ain't reading a goddamn single quest.
I'm just going
click, 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 go, 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 go.
I read them on my way to the stuff, like in transit.
I have fun, like, having the race to max level. I think that's fun.
Because the thing is, the faster you get to it, especially with artifact quests and artifact power, with how much of an annoyance it's going to be and how everybody and their mother's going to be doing that, the faster you get your artifact and the faster you get to level 110 means that you'll actually be able to get an advantage over a hell of a lot of people because you won't have to be fighting for mobs.
Yeah. Yeah. Also, you get quite a bit of artifact
is
power.
Is group going in, is group 2?
Yeah.
Group 2 is 2.
Group 2 is 2?
You're group 2.
Your mom's group two.
One is still everybody, correct?
Well, group four.
Guys, we've got two attempts at this. Can we clear chat for a second, please? While I try to figure out what the fuck's going on. Thank you. Group two is two. Everybody's going in group one. Dad, can you stay out? Do you know what to do? On the,
Yeah, I got it.
Thank you. Okay. Dad's staying out. And...
we'll do...
Sack group will be me. Go ahead.
I was just gonna say, from a healer perspective... let's have the Calm and Pod stay out and heal. Can I get a confirmation that Pod's paying attention?
Yep, I'm paying attention. I stay out during the thing where everyone goes in, right?
Roger.
Cool, let's do things.
Side group is mages.
Yes.
Stop playing on wireless, bro.
I'm playing on wireless.
Yeah, but your router isn't literally on the other side of Canada. this dude's router is legit on the other side of his fucking house, and he's trying to play WoW.
Yeah, I'm User probably one of your the only people who out. Actually has a wired connection.
Nope.
I have a wired connection.
I never play games without being hardwired.
Oh, I gotta have it hard.
Yeah, we have hard.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, we both.
User of the hardwired channel.
Yeah, oh, never mind. We have
Liner. I know Jen definitely does.
Jen likes it hard.
Jen loves it hard.
She loves it hard. Oh,
yeah. Wicked fucking
She will not play with it unless it's hard.
It's true. Well, yeah, no one wants it if it's not, so.
But luckily, it's always hard, so, you know.
Yeah, I mean, it better be.
Yeah.
It's petrified.
I can keep mine hard for as long as I want it to.
That's great.
Wow. Fred.
Fred, that's great.
You said it a little bitter. I love Fred. Yeah, he's like an ED.
He's like, that's great.
I'm old.
If it lasts 4 hours.
She just called you old Fred.
Old Fred.
That's old how Fred. He sounded. He was like, yeah, great. That's great.
Damn youngsters.
Get off my lawn.
Fuck, I'm sorry. Jeez.
I'm sorry I lagged out. What's Sacker's group?
It's a potato!
Mages.
Thank you.
Mages.
Also, quite often it just gets hard for no reason. It's really annoying.
Well, okay,
welcome to being a
mage. Detron, you weren't... You lagged out or whatever, but I was trying to tell you something.
Didn't see it.
Probably wasn't important.
It's about her potato.
And show she likes the cheese on the side.
love dick cheese.
Ew.
Nah, keep it clean. Nobody wants to put a dirty penis in their mouth.
Well, how else are you gonna clean the cheese?
Oh,
that's disgusting.
Ew, straw beans are nasty. Aww.
All right, I'm gonna pull timer.
Crow's poor girlfriend.
Ew.
Poor thing, and she's all adorable
she's
too.
A fucking saint.
Yep.
Too busy cleaning dick cheese.
Let the echoes of resound across this wretched world.
Doom fire. Oh my
wagon again.
Fuck.
Does Rage need to spread out right now or?
No.
Oh. Can you call it for?
Yes.
Okay. Are you? What?
Solar. Beware. Spread. Grant us your strength to banish this. I can't reach Jen.
I can.
Troy got burst.
Ooh. Right up my butt.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, fuck this. Tonight. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but I'm pissed off as hell.
Okay, cool.
It's Rogers.
Yeah, get that Doomfire.
User disconnected Rogers. From your channel.
Well, see ya.
Goodbye.
See what's going out.
Bye, Sleeves.
Rip.
Death Caller.
Alright, yeah, Death Caller.
Death Caller.
Okay, Troy, you're coming in with Group 2.
Okay.
Group Hug.
Group Hug.
Oh, get out of that.
Chaos out
on Detran. But I got
Yeah, don't bother healing Detran.
Alright, something going on there. Oh, yeah, the Torments, yeah.
Tackles.
I guess break it.
Break.
Death Caller.
Allure.
Fuck my butt. This sucks.
Okay, we went to Skull instead of Green. That's fine.
We always go back to Skull.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, we do.
During first phase, yeah, we do. We always go over here.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, but we're just so far ahead. Is that what's going on?
Right.
Yeah, we're really, really far ahead. But I figured instead of screw everybody up, I'll just keep him where he's supposed to be.
No, you're right.
Fantastic. Everyone likes you. Okay, break.
I actually said everybody go to Skull, so...
I didn't hear that.
Well, maybe you should stop talking and listen.
I'm sorry.
Ooh.
Careful.
It's good.
Death Caller.
I just DC'd.
Who's that?
Dead, but I'm coming back in.
Allure? Is that Death Caller down?
Why didn't all the fire move?
Don't heal Detran.
Shackles, yes.
Fucking Sap, stay out and kill the things.
Because Detran is why the fire didn't all move.
Oh. Oop. I think we're okay. Whoever that is, get out. Yep.
The banish.
Okay. Sap, you're staying. Sap, stay out.
Everyone get in a banish.
Okay.
Except for mages?
Except for Sap and,
Seven healers.
Okay.
I'm back if y'all wanna be with me.
I think we're okay.
I will when I'm out. 3, 2, 1. Someone slow that thing. Or just
never mind. Get in.
Alright, get in.
Good.
Oh. I just get up there and hero, yeah?
Please.
3, 2, yeah. I was gonna say ring's not off cooldown, but
that's fine, we need to do the thing.
Shit.
Just save your stuff for then.
Troy, remember, you're going in on this one?
Yep.
Ring, I popped it. Alright, break them shackles.
Another banish on Jen in 5 seconds.
Troy, take group 2.
Group 2.
Troy and
I'll go.
Dark. Okay, that's fine.
I'll go.
Is there a banish yet? No.
Banish.
Is she?
At...
Behind the boss.
Behind the boss.
There she is. I'm in. Yeah, you are. There was just a lot of stuff going on my screen.
You don't have slows?
Watch the living shadows, guys.
No, not as fire.
Yeah, who? Alright, we'll kill it hard. Break shackles.
Jay could use some love.
Pod, break your shackle.
Run, Secor.
I got knocked off. Wing Shadow.
Oh, I didn't die.
Hide down.
Shadow.
Fixates on me.
Oh, Jesus.
If
we can kill him like now, that would be great.
Alright!
Because I'm an angel, so I can heal
you. Oh, fuck.
Putting shadow.
Another banish on me in 3 seconds. Shadow.
And I'm dead.
We did it. Oh, I died on the outside.
Yeah.
Because I forgot about the circle.
6 million. 6 million. 6 million.
You know, Fred, you're right. I should have sent Dark in.
Yep.
Yeah, I was bad.
Yeah. All right. I tried. Let's turn it around real quick.
I was trying to think what happened. Just die. Like, I don't have any slows.
It'll help not having Dutcher and be dead weight.
Yeah.
That was really close.
Actually, yeah. So Troy, you don't have any slows.
No.
The whole reason I brought you in there was for the slow.
I know. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't think Alex does either. So.
Okay, who has a slow?
Huntress.
I got chains of ice.
That's about it.
That'll do.
Wait, no. Paladins have a slow now. I'm an idiot.
Oh.
Seeker.
Hand of hindrance.
You're fired.
Oh.
Seeker, of all the people, I expected you to know that.
Yeah, Hunters have concussive shot.
Yeah, he was Hunters dead,
up for the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead.
Yep.
You're right! Yes, we do have that. Son of a bitch.
I may have surrendered to madness as Wide Form broke.
Don't do that.
That'd be disappointing, man.
I have never felt more betrayed.
Use letting your channel timed out.
What that guy said.
Who was that?
That was Detrin.
Was
that Detrin
again?
Seiko.
Oh, bye. Wait. Steve.
God damn it, Steve.
Where did he go?
Well, you want slow, because I can chains on some shit.
The...
No, you won't be in there. You won't be in there.
Oh, okay.
Detrin, I have never felt
more betrayed. You kill boss.
Alright, so if there's another clutch situation, I will not volunteer. I'll just... Well, if Alex is alive, I'll send him.
Yeah, it's a big if.
It says he got disconnected. Don't yell at him too much.
Seeker?
Yeah, it said dropped connection.
Yeah, lost. He probably timed out.
Yeah.
But it was right after he said, yeah, I've never felt more betrayed.
I have never felt more betrayed.
Does someone have a transmog mount? Oh, sweet Jesus, yes.
That's not a transmog mount.
Oh, lame.
No, it's a super one.
Sorry.
We're too fucking poor for a transmog mount.
That's for me, you need
a good amount of money.
Seekor has gone offline. Seekor has come online.
Seekor has it. But he's not here.
Hey, Scrub.
Hello.
Come in, my tight asshole.
Okay.
Gotcha. We got a timer for that?
User entered your channel.
Oh, it's Seekor. Hello.
Seekor, are you gonna stop, like, hiding?
Sorry. Compy just kind of froze. I had to restart.
I forgive you.
We thought you were mad at us.
No. I was just saying, like, sorry, I'm not used to the new spec shit. And I was looking through my bars, I'm like, oh yeah. I got this ability that I could use.
Okay.
30-yard range, 70%
speed. Yeah, you should use that ability.
I'm gonna use that ability.
Try and Saf will kill it. Penny,
I've got abilities.
To. You won't need to. It's
oh,
fine.
Good, yay, because I don't want to.
Okay.
She's got the abilities.
Unless Seeker doesn't come back. Which
I got these abilities.
Might.
I'm loading it now.
Honestly, though, that was really good.
My transmog's so cute.
Yeah, for being, people dropping mid-fucking raid, that was not bad.
Right. So it's dead for a rage quit in the middle of the fight.
Yeah, for a rage crit mid fucking fight. Not too bad.
Yep.
As soon as Seeker, you're ready.
It gives me hope for Legion.
But he did say he was gonna lose his shit tonight, so.
Yeah, he promised.
Dude, he was on like fucking full tilt from the fucking beginning of this raid. Homeboy lets the little things get to him.
Who? What? What are we talking about?
It's angry.
Detrin.
Oh, Detrin.
Detrin letting the little things get to him.
Oh, I like Detrin.
So do I.
Yeah, he should just find a better girlfriend, that's all.
Oh, here we go. She has great tits. It's fine.
It's gonna be his wife.
Mm-hmm. I feel bad for him.
Yeah, I know. That's a mistake.
Oh.
Her face is meh, but her tits are great. Yeah,
it's recording.
It's all good.
I am recording.
Pod, stop recording.
Why?
Because, like, I want to talk shit when I want to talk shit.
I would keep recording.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Keep recording.
Let's be real. Who really watches through those?
Nobody.
Everyone who clicks ready.
Detrin does.
Detrin's gonna be like, I heard what you said
about me, you fuckers.
I like recording these. They're...
Detrin'll hear it, and then he'd be like,
and you're right, her face is mad, but her tits are great.
Yeah, fuck that, I'm gonna keep recording.
Alright, can we pull this?
Pod.
Yeah
let's fucking kill now, this dude. Shit this time.
What?
You need to learn how to charge blackmail.
No.
Mm-hmm. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Did everybody pre-pot? We're gonna wipe if you didn't pre-pot.
Oh, I injected the pods.
I don't think that's a thing.
Doomfire.
How did I know it was going to be on me?
What Doomfire?
I'm wicked fucking smart.
What's your clam chowder?
A fucking chowder.
Good chowder.
This lady from my
clam chowder is
from
great.
Boston, and I think about you whenever she talks.
Oh, dude, does she have an awesome accent?
She does. It's awesome, like super, super though. Thick. She's like, hi.
I really actually do like that Boston accent.
All right, now spread.
Pretty hype.
She's an old lady. She could be your mom, IRL.
This is fucking cool.
Spirit link on that, please. Spirit link. Nope. You suck.
Who the fuck?
My eyes blocked it.
That doesn't help.
Res me.
Shit, sorry.
Someone get him up.
I'm gonna let it be known that I got there first.
It's alright.
Face two.
Pod could have saved us and he didn't.
So yeah.
Stack on that foot,
group up.
On the foot, yeah.
Seriously, group up. Everybody in.
Group up, come on.
Group up, you frickers.
You darn bastards, you.
But like right on his foot, guys.
Yeah, like on the big foot.
Get out of fucking our new.
I am. Oh, I'm 3. Break and break and I'm breaking.
Come get in here.
I break
then. Where are we going?
Skull.
Great. We're going to Skull, yeah?
Yeah, we're going to go to Skull.
Okay.
Going to Skull. Everybody, I'm going to Skull.
I ain't killed that death caller.
Going to Green, right?
Jen, why didn't you say you were going to Skull?
She fucking did.
You know, I'm just kidding, Fred. I like you.
That's good.
Alright,
that's not the case.
No, it is the case. I do.
Do I care about these ads?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I don't care about the ads.
You kill the ads or we kick you out of the raid.
Oh, Jesus. Come on.
You would be so betrayed.
You will be so betrayed.
It is so hard being... It's so hard being married to a ranged DPS.
Save the hymn for the transition with the...
Yeah, too late, buddy.
You taunt the boss.
We pop at the same time.
I still...
do any fucking healing anyway, so...
Cool. I still have Tide.
Blue.
Are Yin's coming, or...? There we go.
I'm a bird. He's my bird.
Clear shot of Yin's.
No!
I'm staying out again, or
he's dying.
What? Dead
no.
Kill
no,
it!
That's staying out, Kriya.
Yep.
Everybody
banish,
get on
banish,
the,
banish.
Kriya.
I was doing better deeps last time.
I was
shut up.
Also doing really better deeps.
What was that?
Kill that thing. 1-1. When we get out, get to the boss.
2. Ring isn't up for 47.
It's up right now.
Doesn't matter. No, it's
not. Motherfucker.
Not. I'll ring in 40 once it's up. I will hear it once it's up. 1.
Is it 47 seconds?
Yep.
Not worth it. Hero now.
Yeah.
Heroing now.
And then ring, obviously, when it's up. But
right. Alright, watch out for that shit. Melee, don't get all up on each other.
Want me to tide?
Wait for it.
Get ready for another banish.
Now.
Oh, god.
Tied down.
Another banish on me.
Group two, get on the thing.
I'm behind the boss.
We need to ring while they're in.
Ringing.
Yeah, and ring inside too. Troy, did you not make it
in? We're gonna stop. Whoa!
Oh, I was supposed to go in with you guys too? I thought it was slow for him.
Shackles, fuck him.
Kill it.
Oh shit.
Kill the boss.
Bono. Surrender over.
It's fine.
Yes!
Yay!
Good job, friends.
That's amazing. See, this is what happens when Detron fucks off.
Master Race coming up.
Oh, fuck.
Let's do it again.
You mean it's what happens when
I get the Master Race?
Oh, is that Toten?
Dude, it's a wild token.
He's my...
Wild token appears.
Toten's my nigga.
My neighbor.
Whoa, my neighbor.
Whoa. I got it.
It's neighbor, okay?
He's my Canadian friend.
What? I'm not even Canadian.
I know you're not, but that's what we call them down here.
what, Californians are Canadians?
Yeah, we call Californians Canadians.
I guess we call Pittsburghians turds then.
Ooh,
that's also savage.
Savage.
Do you want to fucking fight? I will fight you, brah.
I'm going to throw it out here that we did not need to go down to normal. Good job.
And your goddamn mint ice cream. Fuck you.
Well, that sounds delicious.
Penny, make love, not war, okay?
No, I'm not making love to you. Fuck you.
Well done, everyone. Good job, friendship. It's 11:01. Sorry that we went
late. Yep, good night, guys.
Tuesday. Demon Hunters.
Tuesday, we're doing things.
We're going to do things together, friendship. Just kidding.
Tuesday, there will be so much friendship and magic.
Tuesday we'll be getting VDOS, so it's fine.
That's true. We'll be in DDoS together, though.
That's true.
In raid. We'll be playing Overwatch.